safe
structure. That's true.
Right?
Yeah.
I remember having a treehouse. I was 8 years old. My sister wasn't allowed in the treehouse. We were up there doing guy stuff, 8 years old. And I'm going to tell you guys, though, she'll never forget this. So she kept on trying to come to my treehouse. I'm like, no, Sasha, you can't come to my treehouse. So she kept on coming up the freaking ladder. So I peed on my sister.
That's the best story I've ever heard.
I'm 41 years old. She will never let that down.
Oh, dude.
You know what I mean? I was like, yeah, you remember when you used to get me in fights? I remember that shit. There would be seven of them. My brother's going to kick your ass. What?
Party
I am? We'd be on a bus in the hood, and she'd be running her mouth, running her mouth. I'm like, damn.
Party ever.
Yeah, so she'll never let that go, ever. I guess I wouldn't either.
Yeah. Party ever.
Where's Bowie? Is Bowie up in here? I saw him earlier.
He's in his onesie.
What's up, pal?
I thought I heard him.
Different. I taped on a mustache.
Oh, damn.
Hey, look at hey, Angelica's first party with us. What's up, Angelica?
Yay. Here.
Party.
What's up, guys?
Here's Angelica.
It's everybody's first party.
Well, yeah.
What's up, party? I'm going to go open a bottle of wine.
Oh, duh.
Do I have time?
You have time.
Happy hour on Tuesdays at Industrious, right?
You have time.
Okay, cool.
Thanks.
Tuesdays and Thursdays, right?
Any day, really.
Hi, Rosa.
Hey, guys. What did I step into? Who peed on what? I was like, what is this?
You don't want to know.
My sister tried to come in my treehouse when I was 8 years old. She found out that was a bad idea.
And happy hour is Thursdays at Industrious at 2 to 4 p.m. There you go, John.
I guess I gotta take these warm
white
claws. Hey, John. Oh, you hit that box.
You're double voice for some reason.
All right, how about now?
That's good.
Perfect.
The reason is he's a boomer.
Hey, boomer, did you set that appointment?
I just saw the gifts.
Did you set that appointment?
I did, dude. I sent out a mailer, and that was my first call off of it. Nice. I sent it to non-owner occupied, and he's a landlord, and his tenants just moved out, and he wanted to know about the market.
Told you guys, that shit works. No renter left behind movement. Did you guys know about it?
No. Wait. What was it? What was just a farm, John?
Yeah. So I had a I had it just sold, and I'm starting a farm off of that neighborhood, and I sent it out, and I sent them on Friday, and I just got a call from a landlord whose tenants just moved out, and he wanted to know what's going on.
All right, dude. What city?
Walnut Creek.
Nice, dude. Good price point, too.
Yeah.
Can you guys hear the music?
Yeah.
Yeah. Cool.
Is that coming from somebody, or is that, like, the thing?
So that's from Zoom. Kenny figured it out somehow, some way.
Oh, Kenny figured it out somehow, some way. Come on.
Yeah. Kenny, how'd you do it, bro? That's sick as fuck.
I just share screen, and then it's a second option.
Hey, Kenny can work at Zoom, dude.
Kenny, you need to fix your mic, bro. That mic's not going to work.
I don't
know what's going on. Yeah, my client works at Zoom.
That's not right.
Probably. You guys are needing
it. Mic check.
Mic check. Check.
A little much further better. Away, man, but I mean, if that's what it is, what it is.
Yeah, we're gonna.
It's just two sided. I can get my stand. I just gotta speak into it. Is that all right? No?
No, but I mean, if it is what it is. Hi, Kathy.
Kathy.
Hi.
Santa's helper. Good, how are you?
Good.
All right, now let's see everyone's ugly sweaters. Wait, Martha, is that just a real thing of lights around your neck? Oh, okay, cool. I love that. Anybody else have an ugly sweater on?
I do, sort of. It's this, my same old Ferris Beats Battlestar Galactica. If you get the reference, you're good. If you don't get the reference, that's okay.
What is it?
It's The Office.
Hey, Jason, yeah, Max there?
What's that?
Is Max there?
No, he won't be here till Christmas Eve.
Okay. I get my son, we're doing Christmas, Santa's coming Christmas, or tomorrow night, actually.
Okay.
Yeah. You know, when you have two houses, Santa goes to two houses.
Man, yeah. you make out like a devil in some cases.
Oh, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. You know who made out? Jen's daughter.
Oh, for sure.
I actually like the music, Kenny. It's not too, like, intrusive. It's faint.
Can you guys see those gifts okay?
Yep.
Yeah, John, we can see them pretty good, man.
Those are some big gifts, John.
Carmen's in the house.
What up, Carmen?
What
up,
Carmen?
She's got the whole thing going on.
Jeez, okay. Way to show us all up here.
I dressed up too, man.
That's right.
Every day is 6-4 day, baby.
I got this shirt from last year. It fits a little tighter than last year.
That's weird. That's weird.
It's a little bit more snug. I don't know if that's coronavirus or what. It's a little warm.
How tight is it on the arms? Did you get it tailored?
Shut up.
You've been working out. We know.
It's a little medium. I see I'm done with this thing. It's too much.
This guy walks around in a tourniquet every day.
Just rip it off with your muscles, Elias. We're waiting.
Ultimate warrior.
I think that we have a lot of people. Like 29? Is there anyone missing? We wouldn't even know technically.
Oh, Beastie Boys, huh?
That's right, bro.
Good choice. Oh,
the light just caught my nose.
Oh my gosh, I love all the babies. I see Ben with the baby Peter. What's your baby's names? I'm like scrolling through.
Well, now I have a bloody nose from the light. I took my sweater off and it caught my nose. So I'll be right back.
Awesome.
It's fucking awesome, huh?
Can I give big ups to Rosa, who postponed the 4:30 showing so she could do the Christmas exchange? Nice.
We don't agree with that.
She was like, sorry, the 4:30 just got taken. We have to do it after this party. I mean, at 5:30, it's open. Nice work, Rosa.
Thank you. I really wanted to party with the fam.
Way to throw her under the bus.
She's picking up like all the Jedi mind tricks slowly.
No more Zillow flex leads for Rosa. Great job, Ben. You're going to ruin it for her.
No.
No.
How about that for Christmas lights?
I'm still doing the showing. It's just going to be at 5:30.
I literally hooked my nose, and now I'm bleeding.
Just let it run, bro.
Let it go, man.
Let it rip, dude.
I texted Dewey. I said my client was late, right? We had a 3:30. You got to pick up me, but no alcohol. It's like, wow.
Who said no alcohol?
Jump in, I said no alcohol because I know the other team is going to want the alcohol more than I do.
Drink up. Be merry.
Do they have any alcohol stashed in their desk in Walnut Creek? I thought it was happy hour at the office.
What do you got over there, John?
I have some warm White Claws that were here.
White Claws.
I mean, sounds delicious. Sounds like I'm on a river.
Pretty terrible.
I see an open bottle on somebody's desk.
Did you see that Santa came to the party?
Where?
Asian Santa.
Ho, ho, ho! Asian Santa says, ni hao, ni
hao. Okay.
Yo, Kang, that post you did with the Santa thing and then looking at prop, are you burning a bowl, bro? That's so legit.
Sorry, that might have been a little inappropriate. It's holiday party, fuck.
Yeah, well, Penelope's here.
Yeah, wow. Kenny's recording this too.
Yeah.
I'm gonna be watching this shit.
This is awesome. Dude, Kenny's post last night was legit. He had the full on, what did you have out there? The lemon cello?
I think like lime frosty or something.
Frosty lime.
That looked delicious.
It did look rewarding, right?
It did.
Yes.
A little purple in it.
Mm-hmm.
Absolutely.
This time when you look at it, you'll see the purple. I was like, wait, this is purple on the camera?
It was hella purple. Why's everybody muted? Isn't this a party? It's not a meeting.
Why are we muted?
Fucking unmute, bro.
No one's going to ask you about your music.
The car's too loud.
No, because Karina says if we say you're on mute, you got to take a shot. So everybody's on mute. There's a reason.
Oh, shit. Better grab a bottle.
That's the rules. That's the side game rule. Somebody says you're on mute, you know, or is having, you know, sound technical difficulties, then everyone's got to take a shot.
Damn.
I
don't make the rules.
I do. Yeah, I have another. I have my phone on. I have two screens. I have my phone on the cool.
I think we might be the first team to attempt this. I mean, this literally is the first year we're doing this.
Exact attempt.
I can't defend this because I'm using my phone too, so people tag me in your content. Yes, Dad. My phone's on the floor aimed at a pile of presents.
All right. Okay, how do we get started? How does it work?
Dewey here?
Everyone's Dewey's in the car.
Dewey's there.
Oh, okay.
On my way home, I just had to send out some
order to go off
fast way. And you guys are not opposed to it. We can just go by this order.
By the order of
by the order of my screen. Just to clear. Okay, I'll let you guys see. But yeah, so for me, I see Elias, myself, Eric, Ben, Jason, and then Karina, Kevin, John. Are you guys have that order?
I don't know.
I think everybody's order is different.
Yeah, everyone's order is
different.
Should
we run it down?
So then, on the top right, I think there's a new option in Zoom where you follow the host order. You guys see it?
Kenny, can you get closer to the mic, bro?
Oh.
on the channel where you can follow the host order. Can you guys see it?
Like participants?
Yeah, let me go. All right,
follow the host order.
Okay.
Now it keeps changing.
Yeah.
Wait, what are you doing?
I'm looking at participants, and it keeps changing.
All right, Kenny, 1. I'm 2. Kevin, you're 3. Kevin, 2, you're... No, I'm just kidding.
All right, listen to this. I'm going to screenshot this in Slack, and this will be the order.
Okay.
I'll
drop it in Slack so it's
fair. Kenny, can you see us all at once on your screen? All at once on your screen?
No, I see 25 people. I'm just going to change it up.
I can see all 31.
All 31?
Okay, I'll read it off right now. All right.
I'll read it off.
Yeah. All right,
we don't
have
order.
To
do it.
I got order.
I can't believe I've...
I got two monitors, colors. Jason.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
I need to up my game.
All right, let me do a Dropbox link. And this is the order, so you guys can kind of follow. So it's fair.
Molly, do we get to see you and the kids?
Negative. I mean, you can see me. The kids, they're all. Let me cut my camera on. They went with my sister because you know I needed to do some work, and it's Mama Bear time.
That's right. That's right.
Oh, what's up, Molly?
There she
hey!
Is!
Hey, what's up? You guys hear me, right?
What's up? Look at that beauty.
All right, this is the order.
Okay, perfect. As I'm holding my bloody nose, it's perfect. I love
that. That is awesome. I love that.
All right, well, Liza, I guess you're first.
Okay, what do I do?
I guess we're picking presents.
All right, so, cool.
Do the pile of them on the creek. You can play. Oh, Kenny's.
All right, Kathy, what do we have there?
What I do?
I don't know.
Can't see all the
gift? What am I doing?
You have to pick a gift.
Pick me something that is non-alcoholic.
Has anybody got any weed for our guy?
Yeah. Hey, Mike, don't worry.
Okay, we do.
So much better for our weed, man.
Okay, so I'm picking for Elias.
Yeah, if it's... If it's musical-esque, pick it.
How about this one?
Whatever one you're pointing to, yes, I'll take that one.
Okay.
That's not a good one.
Oh!
Wait, hold on. This is your pick, Elias, right?
Yeah, thank you. Yes, that was it.
I just picked the biggest one, so.
Okay, rip it open. Let's yank that thing open. Let's see what's inside. Rip it.
What is it?
We can steal a couple times? Is that how it works?
Two times only.
Okay. Hey, I'm going to go grab a tequila real quick. I'll be right back.
Give me one, two. Like a mixed drink or a shot, bro?
What do you think, bro?
Shots, bro.
What is this? You got to have shots and beers. What is it?
Wait, what is this?
Oh, my God.
Whoa.
Whoa, look at this.
Is that a pair of Jordans?
What is that?
You get candles. You got a loofah.
Epsom salt bath.
Oh, yeah.
Feels that loofah. That'll feel nice on the head, bro.
Who's that from?
Chocolate. This is like a whole shower set.
Who's that from?
It doesn't say. It's not supposed to, at least.
Oh,
okay.
Yeah, you're not supposed to say who's.
Oh, I thought it wasn't a
set. My bad.
Oh, and you get some more sponges.
More fungus? For fungus? What'd you say?
Yes.
Sponges. So what do I do? Do I keep or do I pass?
How does what kind of kinky stuff in that box?
Somebody has Elias, to steal it.
Elias, you're number one. So that's yours for right now. And then the next person gets to choose if they want to steal that from you or if they want to pick an unwrapped gift.
Right. Can I ever steal?
Yes. Yeah. If somebody steals that from you, you get to pick a new one or you get to steal somebody else's.
Okay. Hey, guys. You guys are welcome to the whole new place. You know, if I get that shit, who it's going to?
Yeah.
I heard someone say,
basically, don't steal it.
Take pictures of them. Put them in the chat, bro.
Okay. So number two would be Kenny.
Cheers. That's a good idea.
Kenneth.
I got a million of them.
Cheers, Eric. Cheers, Elias.
Yeah.
Elias.
So Kenny, you can steal Elias's gift or you can open a new one.
I said my name.
I'm going to steal a gift.
I'm going to open the gift.
I'm going to open the smallest one there is here.
Okay.
Tiny.
Nope.
This is awkward. I forgot. You're not supposed to put your card on it.
Don't look at names.
Sorry, I didn't mean to get the smallest gift ever on this.
The Cartier ring, huh?
Stay the F inside social distancing game.
Ooh.
Stay the F inside. Yeah. Oh.
This is fuck shit up on it.
Is it like a card game?
It's like Monopoly Deal, but with like COVID. There's like Tiger King in there and like.
All right.
Fun.
That's cool.
Carol Baskin.
Yeah, Carol Baskin.
Actually, it seems like something Kenny
Carol Baskin. Baskin.
Mm. Yeah, Carol Baskin.
Carol Baskin.
So,
killed her husband.
Eric's
Waxer.
Turn, right?
Eric's yeah.
Do you a fool?
So, Eric, you get to choose a gift or you can steal Kenny's or Elias's.
No, I'll pick one.
Okay, how about John? You want to open one, John?
Yeah, let's go.
Wait, isn't it Eric's turn?
Yeah, Eric's picking a gift from John.
John, I want you to pick something that looks baller, heavy, big.
A pile. There's a different screen with a pile. There's one big ass box. I want to see what's in that one.
It's a rifle.
I want that one.
All right. The big one.
It's a rifle. It's a
big old gift.
It's a BB gun.
Red Ryder, to shoot your eye out.
Nancy.
Dude,
it's
yes.
Oh, ho, little kids.
Serious rapping here.
Dude, kids didn't even get to see Santa this year, right?
What are you talking about? I'm right here.
Well, that's what I'm saying, bro.
Can't sit on that lap. I'm not sure.
Dude,
can't sit on that
lap. What is that?
What is it?
It's a Sono soundbar.
Oh, we got a Magna Santa.
What is that?
Oh,
shit. The sound
was a driver.
Sono? Oh, we love Sono. What?
$50.
No, open
bro.
It up. Open it up. No way.
That's a soundbar.
In that big box.
Open it.
Somebody, it's just Kenny's box. It's just a box.
Be over there laughing too much.
That's Kenny, one of us. That's one of the Richmond agents. We bought that off of like a corner.
Hey, there's a brick.
It may not be a Sonos.
Soundbar. Didn't he just upgrade?
Hey, if it is a soundbar, I actually got to go show.
Not a soundbar, bro.
You got played.
It is
not a soundbar, bro.
It's a gun rack.
Oh, dude.
That's it.
That's dope.
Nice.
Damn, Kenny, you re-gift her?
So check it out. I have that.
Kenny, you are re-gifting
that. Said, it's your life in my son's room. So I'm coming for that shit. That's dope.
That's tight.
It's the Neil
Neon.
So if I have to leave, is that mine or what?
No, people can
steal.
Hey, is there a limit to how many times you could steal a gift?
Two. If it's been stolen twice,
then it's done. It's off the table.
So yeah, if you
except steal for it. The last person, right? Doesn't the last person have the option to take that gift?
First person.
Good call, Carm.
Yeah, first person. Yeah.
First person gets to take.
Tobias gets last pick, bro.
It's already been. Unless it's locked.
The last person.
All right. First
person gets to steal.
Oh, hey.
The last person.
Because they went first. They didn't get the choice of stealing from anyone.
I thought the first person is like at the end. They get to choose between everybody's right. gift.
Yeah, okay. so first person goes at the end.
Yes.
Okay.
But no, I thought it was the first.
But the gift, I can't.
I think it's only the first person if they get their gift taken, right? Or no? Or I don't think that. Nah, never mind.
It's cool.
Hey, Roxanne, you weren't on the meeting earlier, but we gave you a huge shout out for closing your biggest deal in your career. So let's give it up for Roxanne. Now that she's on.
Hey, Nancy, are you wearing Peter's clothes? I mean, is Peter wearing your clothes? You're on mute. That's a shot.
Shot, Peter, shot.
Oh yeah, that was I think it was gonna be what, 4 shots and you get to lock down the gift? I can't remember.
Yeah, we carved out 4 hours for this, right?
Is that right?
You're hilarious.
He's next. Better slow down.
Ben Rojas. You're next.
Oh, okay.
You get to
I'll choose one.
Oh yes, baby.
Is it the Kenny? I'll take one of those over there.
Which one?
One grab a key one right. For Ben.
You to your right. Keep going to your right. To your right. More right. My right.
Left.
Left.
That one looks dope. Whatever it is.
Towards the tree. Towards the tree.
All right. You got this big red one with some green stuff in it.
Okay. Someone came correct with the bag.
Right?
Dude.
All right, I have 3 things in here. This is one.
3 things.
We have a 3-in-1 silicone charging station for your iWatch at home.
Oh, ooh, I'm about to steal that.
Ooh.
Those were the ones that was getting stolen a lot last year, remember?
Yeah,
we have a portable water flossing system.
Ooh, the water picks? Ooh, I'm stealing that.
That's
dope.
That's it.
Is it really a water pick in there?
Now we about to start checking boxes.
Yeah, check this.
Damn, we giving out used water picks?
What is it?
Carabina.
It's COVID central right there.
If it's steel, it's still a water pick. That sounds good.
Big alarm for your birth control.
Oh wow!
Alarm for my birth control?
Right. My girlfriend's alarm going off.
I didn't work.
Hands down, the best team ever.
What is birth control?
I don't think that works for me.
Touche. What
the fuck is that? I'm a virgin, so I don't know.
Okay, it's Kevin's turn. Kevin.
Are we doing training and
stealing? Jason. Jason's turn.
Oh, my turn. Let's have John do it.
All right. What do you want?
I can't see anything.
Where is John?
Just have one. Dealer's choice.
Yeah, dealer's choice, dude. So whatever.
Take that blue box right there, bro.
You want the blue? There's two that are definitely bottles. You want to see what's in there?
Give me your hat, bro. No, yeah, I'll take the bottles.
Which one?
Left.
Wait, where'd you go? What the heck? You changed screen on us.
I'm going with your right hand.
I don't even know where he is. Oh.
That looks delicious.
There she is.
That looks delicious.
Hey, whatever it is, John, you need to uncork it and take a shot.
I mean,
tasteful.
We can pass an open bottle.
Oh.
alcohol kills COVID.
No.
Bottle of wine, so I'm not going to take a shot of wine. But we have a nice red wine blend from Tanner Vineyards, a state grown from the Sierra foothills. Nice.
That's awesome. I'm all about it.
Whoa, look at Donna. Dope.
I got my.
Hey, the alarm's going off. Take your breath control.
And everything's right there.
Which one's your desk in here?
What?
Which one's your desk in here?
I don't have a desk, bro. I roam.
Who got the alarm from the birth control?
I'm non-territorial.
You're not like snuck in first and claimed it.
You want me to tell them?
Yeah.
All right, my turn.
Who's next? Kenny?
Let's see. What do I want? I want to steal Elias's spa day. I want Elias's spa package.
Sorry,
wow.
Spa package. Oh, man.
You stole your spa day.
I'm going through stuff right now, Chris.
Look at Elias' face.
I need a spa day.
Ben hella mad.
Sorry. Now Elias has to pick a new gift.
Right.
Now I have to drink.
I'm going to get the sound bar.
Oh.
Elias, no, you ain't.
Are you feeling the fast agent?
Who gets to the office first?
Hey, look at if you got a Cartier, what was it? What comes free?
Wait, pop it. Jen, pop it. Pop it on camera.
Hey.
Came with two rings. This is what they give you at Cartier.
Wow, bougie.
Really?
So Elias,
they rob you?
Elias, what are you getting?
Well, I don't fucking know. Records and hoodies, hopefully.
Did somebody steal your gift?
You get to pick it.
Oh, I have a choice to steal someone else's gift now?
Yeah, you're coming for that. The Sonos.
I thought you went for the sign.
So, wait a minute. You can only steal, or can you open a new one?
Wait, can I
open a new one and steal?
Yeah, do I have to steal now?
Or no, yes. Well, that's your turn.
So open or steal?
Mm-hmm. Yes.
But if I don't like what I open.
No, you're stuck with it.
You're stuck, yeah.
Because I like that water pick thing because I'm obsessive about flossing. So
water pick is awesome. I love my water pick.
Hey, so what if you wait till the end till you see her first and then you can just poach it at the very end? Make sure you keep it.
Yeah, can I pass?
Wait, you can't pass.
No, get a damn gift.
You
have to
go.
All right, let's go, John. Let's see the options for gifts, bro. Julie, what's up? All right, John, where's the gifts, brother?
I just got my offer accepted.
Yay!
$10 million, baby.
Where's your shot at, Julie? Where's your shot?
She's taking a little nappy poo.
Elias.
This is the best party ever. I can be in bed, but be in a party.
What, John?
Do you see the other screen with the gifts?
John, what are you pointing at, bro?
Go to the look in your gallery view. There's another screen with all the gifts. I took the time to set this up to make this easy, man.
It's in page two, bro.
I think it's on page two.
It's on page two, bro.
All right, John. So see the white box? There's like a brown box behind that.
Maybe you could just pin the video. You could click it and then pin that video and then that's like the main big one.
That one, John. Dang.
Mark's giving me that Bay Area experience. I like your background.
Will's wearing someone's freaking bunny
wrap. I'm trying to come back from a tour, bro.
Mark, you just toured the whole bay, huh?
I did, bro.
Bay Area experience right there. Look at him. Living it.
That's right.
Only guy that tours property in a yacht.
Dude, he's in. Oh, shit. He's in an Impala.
All right, Johnny boy, what do we got here, bro? What do we got here?
We got some serious rapping is what we got.
Kang, what are you drinking?
What?
Kang, what are you drinking?
Tequila.
All right.
Let's get a cheers going. Happy holidays.
Happy holidays, yo.
Oh, I got a gym soon.
Cheers.
There's a screenshot right there.
Cheers.
Oh. Elias, we can tell you're so sad someone took your loofah.
Look at the sunset. Look at the sunset.
I have one more steal, though. I have one more steal, though.
Yeah, but you get it only if somebody steals it. The two steal, each gift can be stolen twice.
Yeah, so someone could steal it from me.
So if someone took the loofah, then they'd have the loofah for sure.
Who's Elias, I think everybody's just making
Eric. Eric, you do a DoorDash? Eric.
He's not on.
Oh, someone just rang my bell and gave me this.
He's on a smoke break.
What is it? Someone DoorDash has a gift, I think.
Nice.
That's weird. Okay, so did you choose Elias or no?
Yeah,
John. Oh, yeah. John's just taking 5 years over there.
Yeah, John, rip that thing open, bro.
He's saving the paper for next year.
The air fryer.
Yeah.
Air fryer.
That's a come up right there.
Wait, are you kidding me?
Fryer.
People like air fryers.
Wait, are you being real? Wow.
From a loofah to an air fryer.
Are we sure that's what's in it?
Yeah, I just ripped the box open on accident. Yeah, it's an air fryer.
Dude, you winning right there, son.
Nice.
Damn.
Good gift.
Really?
Air fryer.
Ooh.
It's basically a conventional oven.
What are you gonna make in there, Flex?
It's a fancy conventional oven, I guess.
Convection.
Right, Jorge.
Not conventional, convection.
Do I have to keep that?
Only if you guess.
That's enough sipping over there.
I love it, you guys.
Ben Diesel doesn't eat fried food.
Exactly. Don't worry. There's a couple of fat guys that can steal that from you. But
my name's Randy the Realtor. This is my lady Candy the Realtor.
Okay.
All right. Who's up?
Magna. Kevin Magna.
All right, Kenny. Let's go to shopping over there. How about that? The blue bag.
Kenny or Kathy, wake up.
Where'd Kenny go? He's on a smoke break.
Hey, what's happening over there?
There we go.
Hey, Kathy, if you're going to be a Santa's little helper, come on.
I'm like trying to cook at the same time.
You're good. Grab a gift.
Yeah, that one.
Hey, Kevin Bowie, since you're the chef, are you coming for my air fryer?
That's a cute bag. Okay, to regift.
Yes, I'm coming for it.
Tell me why for a second. I thought it said okay to regret.
Oh,
that's already got the disclaimer on there. That's funny.
Right. Hey, Eric, you sent me a DoorDash.
This is so cool.
Eric, you sent me a DoorDash.
Did I?
Yeah.
Moscow meal cups. Yeah.
Nice.
And then there is Cheetos.
Eric sent people DoorDashes. That's legit.
Look at this Cheeto sweater.
There we go.
What are you gonna send me, Eric?
Yeah, Moscow Mule Kit.
Ooh, I like that.
That's from Jen. No. For sure.
Looks like a Jen.
If anyone wants to trade that for some wine, let me know.
That was on our client faucet.
All right, that's mine.
I made that faucet swag as fuck.
Right?
I don't know what's more iconic. That
Did someone send Kenny DoorDash? No one said they did.
What did they send him? That's what I want to know.
Your neighbors DoorDash.
Hey, we just got them watching the whole Unabomber thing, so be careful.
Seriously, right?
Open it up. What is it? Is it like
Unabomber stuff was crazy?
Chicken Vindaloo? What the hell?
Watch the Atlanta Bomber. Did you watch that?
Can that be part of the Secret Santa?
Oh, I've seen that on, Netflix?
Yeah, Netflix.
Yeah, I was watching that last night.
It's badass.
They did that dude dirty, man.
Oh, who, Richard?
What happened? Yep. Can you give me a Kirkland?
Yeah, but they got that Eric Randolph after a while.
That dude was nasty.
Dude, both of those series. So the Manhunter for Ted Kaczynski, the Unabomber, the one for the Richard Jewell story behind all that. Man, those are
great. The Olympics? Yeah.
Yeah, those are great series.
Good stuff. I binged it.
All right, so who's next?
Bowie.
Oh.
Bowie.
Yeah. Okay, get Kenny that white box right there to you.
Stop closing deals.
The white. Who's that? Oh, for me or a gift? Where's my box? This one?
No, the one very left. Yeah.
This one?
Yeah, that one.
Oh, I know what that is.
I want to reset if it's.
It's a bunch of comps.
That's dark.
It's a lifting package.
It's Lee. It's a lifting package, yeah.
For what area?
Wow.
Oakland?
Amazon box.
That's Kang, bro.
Kang. Is that yours, Kang?
Can he give a gift yet?
No, not yet.
Oh, Kang.
Can he give a gift?
What is it?
Hey, does my camera position look like I'm giving a
birthday gift? Hey,
I'm feeling what?
That's that.
No.
That's weird.
Oh, snap.
Dude, I'm down, bro.
I like that.
Hey, you said 50, right? Don't try to make it.
I'm still Kevin's gift. Sorry. Yeah. I'm coming
can, we split that, can we split that 33 ways, whoever goes big?
Screenshot our camera now so we know.
Yeah.
I was there.
Yeah, if you right? come late, too bad.
What's the lottery ticket? Man, I wonder if Dennis Helper would wrap that.
Where's the screenshot? Because I want to see what, where am I with the money?
Oh.
I'm last.
No, we had a couple latecomers.
Oh, what?
Yep.
Wait, Dewey, dude, what are you doing, bro? What about your sponsorship?
What?
What about your sponsorship with White Claw?
Fuck White Claw. We're going over to Truly.
It's John's turn next.
Truly, what's up?
My turn?
It's John's turn. What do you want, John? You want to steal?
Get those
I'm stealing an air fryer.
Are you? Thank you. I mean, don't do that. There.
As much as I want the excitement of something new, I'm trying to. Been eating a lot of sticks.
Hey, okay.
That wasn't me, bro.
Elias, what are you going to steal or open?
Okay.
So, wait, yeah, again?
This is my last time, right?
No.
No. Every time I steal from me, you go twice. Steal again.
Don't yell at me, okay?
Yelling. Mercy.
I'm not yelling.
This is fun. This is mandatory fun.
I'm not fucking drunk. Yeah, I love you. You're fucking beautiful. Give me a hug.
This is our mandatory fun.
Let me see, Kenny. What you got over there, bro?
Go for that fast agent light.
Yeah, there you go.
I thought he did.
Oh. I was thinking. All right, Kenny.
This is one thing.
All right, let's take that. Let's see what that is. Let's go with that.
That's one whole thing. Yeah, well, the same person gave me it, so I'm pretty sure it's the same one thing.
Wow. Should I match Martha with the sweater that Jeff made?
Warm your cold feet for this winter.
Okay.
What is that?
What is that?
It's a heated foot pillow.
Heated foot pillow.
Oh, I need that. Yes. That looks awesome.
Because we stay on our feet, yo.
Oh. I bring a massage cushion.
Wait, there's two?
Yeah.
You eat and then massage.
Damn, that'd be funny if that's two separate gifts.
He's gonna love that one too. You're welcome, Jen.
Wait, Eleanor needs that. Jen, Eleanor needs that. I can't afford that because, you know, 2 carats.
No. Well, actually, yes, you can do that now. You got the house first.
I need the Toyota Supra 2022. Kenny saw that.
Kenny, I got 1.6 in contract today. Can I have a Rolex yet?
I got 70 million.
All right, Michael. 70 million. Michael Sage, it's your turn. You want to steal a gift or open a new one?
Starting this video. Let's open a new one.
You want Kenny's side or John's side?
Let's do... that's a good question. Let's do Kenny's side.
All right, which one?
Grab him something. Period.
Anything random.
You got to pick.
I'm trying to open up the cam on this.
Man, Donna coming correct with the screen. And so Rosa's got the Kincaid.
Is that, how do you do that?
Oh, there you are, Kenny. Okay. Let's see here. Let's do. Damn, that was Let's do that. The one on the ground, the with the red ribbon. Yeah, that one. The one Kenny's pointing. That one. Yeah, yeah, that one.
Wait, that. So there's a set of two. Yeah.
Wow.
Scored.
Hey, do it. That's the Kirkland.
Donna, is that the snap camera?
It is.
Oh, nice. Friend. I didn't know that worked. That's dope.
A little.
I'm gonna open it some.
It's actually really clear. And it looks like it's really biting on your shoulder or something.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit.
Shambone.
Shambone.
Big.
What is that? I need that. Yeah, it's a champong. Nope. Champagne bong.
Beer bong. Obviously, then you need a bottle of
champagne.
Champagne.
And you get champagne. Woo-hoo. Wow.
Dope.
Ooh, nice.
Board. I want to see. I want to see him chug that the next time we see him.
Yeah.
We need to I think that's for Jen though. It's her voof.
Oh my God.
Sorry, that was Michael. All right, Mauricio. Mauricio.
He's on the call.
Oh.
Come back to Mauricio.
Wait, hold on. Okay, I'm here. Sorry. Sorry.
You want to steal a gift?
He said, hey, fuck off. Your offer's not getting accepted. I need a fucking go take my gift.
It was a lender. It was a lender. I was like, hold on. Hold on. All right.
Let's see. You want the shambong? You want the air fryer? You want the fast sign? You want a new one? What do you want?
The air fryer sounds good, but I low-key want to see what other gifts there are. So, let's see.
You low-key or high-key?
I don't know.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm going to pick.
I need those MX keys.
I'm going to pick from Kenny's. So, shit, I don't know. What about the one, you see the box where the two boxes are on top of? What's that box?
You want that box?
He wants the big box.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's a big box of air.
Why something inside of it? It's gonna be like the soundbar.
How hot?
It's all bricks and coal.
It's a dish set.
It's a gun rack.
Is it a crock pot? It's a pot.
Oh, that's a nice one.
What's that? A hot pot? Instant pot? What is it?
A hot pot? You hella Asian now.
Hey, you mean
like a really cool. Right?
Slow cooker, or does it do more than that?
Yes.
That's a fast cooker.
It's an Instant
Pot. You cook things for like 8 minutes or something.
I don't even really know what an air fryer does.
It makes French fries. I bought one and gave it to my brother and just couldn't use it, didn't have use for it.
It's because you don't cook.
Also that.
Yeah. All right, Peter. Peter, what do you want?
Peter.
Get Peter some clothes so that he stops stealing his wife's clothes.
So I can share with my wife here.
Let her make the decision.
You want my spa kit? Do you want the heated foot thing?
And I will.
You want all of the lottery tickets?
What's that one right there?
I need a iPad stand for the
bed. I hear you, bro.
Which one? There's like more than five gifts left.
Like literally dead center in the screen. The
green one.
Yep, green one. Whatever that is. Tiffany blue. Yep. Oh.
Cute.
Damn, our eyes are hella bad.
Oh, that's so cool. How do you do that? Can I do that too?
How do you do that?
Give it to Kenny.
Is that
the
mm-mm app?
It is.
Yeah, one.
Oh.
Give me two. Give me a.
What the fuck?
Wait, is that Chick-fil-A?
Snap. Chick-fil-A.
Is this Julie's favorite?
Oh, Chick-fil-A.
It's awesome.
I don't get that place.
What, Chick-fil-A?
Food's not even that good.
Our Chick-fil-A. Probably $2.
All right. Okay. So then Omar. Omar. Mr. Omar, what do you want?
Hey, let's see. I'm going to go mess with John.
Let's see. I can't even see this.
Can't see the presents?
Nah. There was one, it was like black and white checker, or I'm sorry, black and red checkers.
John, turn off the camera.
Yeah, you can't see it.
Turn the camera off. Gift camera.
Black and red checkers, John.
Black and red checkers?
Yes, sir.
How do I get those, that app, Kenny? What is that?
MMHMM.
Let's.
MMHMM.
It just launched this new thing where you can like, I don't know, text him, well, it's probably gonna do some pretty stuff later.
You're like, you
did a little bit, Cassie. Send me
can you type that on the chat? I want to.
Yeah. What is it? What is that?
A phone mount?
Is that a fishing
phone mount with wireless charging?
Wireless charging phone mount?
Let's get it.
Wait, what is that?
It's a, like a window dash phone mount with wireless charging.
Cool.
Let's go, baby.
You guys can record in your car, too.
Doesn't Kate use it? I don't know what she uses.
Yeah, it's like the Kate Hudson style.
Wait, and Kenny, what did you do?
Go.
John.
Hey, Kenny, what do you do about the people who didn't purchase the gifts yet and has it electronically?
The pictures. How are you?
Kenny,
I don't know
how
if Kenny did that or not. He was going to take notes on whoever didn't have a gift, but
I guess we're going to speak about it, right?
No. I tried to buy a Kenny gift.
Wait, is Carmen multitasking? She's wrapping gifts right now, too?
Say what?
Kenny, what are you doing with the virtual gifts?
We have to do the last gifts. Hold on. We have to do the last gifts. Seriously.
People are gifts and they don't have a gift.
Go.
All right. Green is green.
I guess we could say if you want a virtual gift, you can pick one.
All right. I need a brand new gift.
Okay.
Wait, what about the virtual
gifts? Walter's.
And these two are virtual gifts.
Oh, got it.
These two.
Okay.
We have four virtual gifts. Okay, we're good. All right,
okay, Walter, it's your turn, Walter.
All right, let me go with that silver thing Kenny just had, the silver bag.
He wants a virtual gift?
Bags.
So I said that's B and that's J. So this is J. There's nothing in it, but this is a virtual gift. I'm just going to share it.
What is it?
Huh?
I don't know if this works, Kenny.
This is the gift.
What the fuck is that? Oh, it's a wine joint. Okay.
That shape.
I wasn't gonna say anything.
What is that?
that was
I'm gonna say happy Mrs. Daniels.
That was my first thought. What Eric, the switch? Fuck that.
Yeah, you curve ball.
What does that do?
It's not his fault.
Oh shit.
Okay, Marta, do you want to steal the bunny, or do you want to?
I'll open Kenny or Kathy. I'll open the one with the snowman to the left.
Can you see that? I can't see that.
Yeah, that one.
Okay.
Sure, why not?
This one is.
I dropped one off too, Kenny. I don't know where you put it at.
Hey, what?
Elias dropped it off.
Hey, the Corzo tequila.
Corzo. That's legit.
All right, wait. So this is.
Ooh. That was a good call, Martha.
Oh, you saw some eyeballs? What was that?
Where did those eyeballs come from?
Like this. See if that happens again.
Oh.
Okay, Laura. Laura, you're up.
Laura.
Let's see. Where's John?
I had to plug my phone in, and now I'm gone.
Ooh, damn it, John.
Ooh, look at that sold fast sign in the background. Grab that.
Nobody's stealing any of the gifts.
Okay, Kenny, can I see what you have behind? Let's just see if I have a lot of boxes out there.
This is spa, remember?
There's so many gifts that we don't even know what's out there.
Yeah, he's hiding the big ones. I can see them. Oh boy, I can't see.
Ooh, is that Timbuktu?
How many do you guys have?
Timbuktu bag.
All right, there's I'm gonna make it easy. There's a white bag there.
It says Trump on it.
Yeah. Oh my god.
I read it in Spanish, sorry.
I read it in Spanish.
Yeah, that one. Like Trump. It's a theme buck. No, that's the same Trump.
Timbuktu. Timbuktu.
Timbuktu. Yeah, just make it easy, you know.
I'm guessing it's a fanny pack.
They're gonna They have some nice bags out in Livermore.
Or are you drinking a dirty eggnog?
Dude, fuck that. It's so gross.
Eggnog and brandy. Can't go
wrong. Come on, guys. Nice. There's kids on here.
Wow.
What kind of brandy, though, Laura?
Erkin jerk. EJ.
Wow, for your 16-inch Aqua Pros.
Nice.
Weekend there. This is like, this is pretty big. This is like a weekend bag. Half weekend.
Hey, Eric Kang, you need that.
Can you model it for us?
I'm not going to put too much eye on it because they're going to be stolen.
You put 10 bottles of Corzo in here. No, this is actually really big.
I can take my cat. One of my cats there, too.
Oh, yeah. This is
you can put, like, three sacks worth of cats.
I have to convince my cat in that house, so if a cat would do it, hey, I'd take it.
Julie was like, ooh, cats?
Oh, cat. What'd you say? Hey, Will, let's see your sweater, bro. Is that Velcro kitty cats on there?
That's Louis Vuitton is what that is.
Oh.
Oh my gosh, what? Okay. Winner, winner. Hey, is that a bunch of cats?
Can you win something? You win, my love.
That's so cute.
That sweater.
You want me to bring you the most chunky cat I have?
I'm Rola.
He says sleepy.
That sweater's dream come true. Laura has 1 million cats, and
I have
it's
her.
Angela's turn. Angela, pick a gift or steal.
I'm stealing from Omar. Sorry, Omar.
What did he get?
What did Omar get?
Yeah, that thingy that goes on the window, the cake thingy.
First steal of the night. All right, that's good.
I thought it's the cake thingy. I was like, what?
The cake thingy.
Wait, it's not a cake. It's not a cake thingy.
Is that for the car?
It's the studio Kate. For your car is what that is.
Oh, Kate.
It's because Kate is such a good model at doing her Instagram shots that everybody knows. That.
It's the cake, All right,
so that means I have to go.
We're gonna see tons of new videos.
Yeah, Omar, you get to choose steal or get anyone.
Kenny, let me get whatever's the closest to your tree.
The influencer is coming.
Closest one to your tree. Let's go with that.
It's another surprise prize.
Let's go.
And the virtual gift. B, and here's the gift. Actually, we'll play a quick movie too. So someone send me a movie with this gift.
It's a PS5 with Blu-ray.
PS5
with Blu-ray.
This is the gift.
Whoa, what is that? A bong? I got a bong.
For coffee?
What is up with these virtual gifts? They all have a common theme.
It's like a rhinoceros. What is this?
No.
Wait, no. It's smoking weed.
You put it in your nose? Okay, I got a bong. I got a new bong, yo.
Is that a wine decanter?
Why are they on bikes?
All right.
Look at the Clorox from.
That is weird.
Okay, all right.
This person is very
don't
creative.
Steal it, yo. Hey, don't steal it from me.
Oh my god.
From the bridge.
Oh my god.
What is going on?
Oh my goodness.
We're practicing social distancing, guys.
Sounds about white. I mean, right.
I was going to say that, but you're right.
Oh my gosh. That's hilarious.
Okay.
Oh.
Why is this video so long though?
All right,
I came up.
Drinking rosé.
Please don't steal that from me. Please don't steal that from me.
Omar, congratulations.
Thank you. You know what? I wanted one of these for years, guys. Thank you.
I think it's gonna be perfect. Don't steal that from me. Like, you can be at the apartment and your kids can be down below and you could be like pouring out Kool-Aid.
Can I pour milk into cereal out of that? Or it's good.
We were on a Zoom call the other day trying to be all serious, and fucking Walter's eating cereal, and I'm like, so who's up next? Walter's got like milk in his beard. I couldn't keep a straight face because this dude's got fucking milk on his beard.
Motherfucker was hungry, man. All right, shit. I was trying to sneak and do it too, but the shit ain't work.
Hey, only on Team Fast can you call your sales manager a motherfucker.
I'm turning that gift into a bong.
That's fair. Okay, fair. Angelica, you're up.
Thank you, though, whoever got that gift. Thank you.
It's sales director now, Dewey. Jeez, bro. He was on that person's last week.
You can steal Omar's bong or...
I'm not
Dewey, I was talking to Elias about him being on corporate. Time shut down, remember?
Oh, because I thought it was up for a fucking free-for-all. Why are we talking about this? We had to maintain some time.
Kenny, can you read me what the Instapot does?
Instapot.
What does an Instapot do?
They're super cool.
Good, it's awesome.
It's a Instapot that's been around for like a third of the time.
Nice.
Wow, we're supposed to read that, Kenny. Did you look at Instapot, Instant Pot Viva?
Viva. Good, okay. We get
so
it.
So it can be a... Go
it
ahead, Kenny.
Faster, like
the pressure is a high-end pressure cooker. It's a sudoku cooker, rice cooker,
cake
cooker.
Something.
Here, Elijah, in case you need to put your phone inside and clean it.
I'm like, if everybody might be that young, they might be like, pressure cooker, what is that?
It cooks things really fast.
Okay. Got it. Thank
oh, we're using one, we're literally using one right now, I'll show you. Like, we can
Steaming.
Kathy's making eggs right now. Like, that's our pressure cooker.
Oh, you have one?
Yeah, we got one. It's super useful.
Super cool.
Don, is that the second Instapot?
No, this is a gift. I'm
Angelica, you should steal the Fast Agent sign as initiation to Team Fast.
Right. That would look great in my office.
Still got gifts.
We got spa day. We got lotto tickets. We got...
Don, let me see what you
booze.
Have.
We have a feet warmer.
Got four left over here. Wait, we got these.
A bong.
Don't steal my bong, yeah.
One of them is definitely a bottle.
Let's do the ho ho ho, I guess.
Damn it, that's me. I'm the ho ho ho.
Someone's calling me.
Oh,
yeah. Heavy. Hey, remember, don't steal my chicken sandwiches.
Chicken sandwiches.
It's a Lego set.
It's an epic Lego set.
That one's dope.
Jen's going to steal that for her daughter.
That's right.
Going
under the tree.
Open it up.
Oh, is it not a Lego set?
No.
Never mind. It's not a
Everybody was juice.
Come on, Kev.
Come on, man. $50 doesn't get you that Lego box. That's like $200 right there.
That's like $100.
That's at
Legos
least 100.
Are expensive.
I was like, wow, Deb.
Oh, I know.
Generous.
Hey, so when do we start getting the steel
shit? I wanted to steal it.
Nobody's stealing. They're all wusses.
Everybody's being a poom.
Oh. Well, I thought it was Lego. I would have stolen that.
So at what point can someone actually steal it if you already chose?
You could have stole it
right now. Heard. Right now, I have a bong up.
Yeah,
right now,
on the rocks.
Right now.
Don't take my bong. Don't take
it. Cocktails.
Cocktails.
Yeah.
Oh, how cute!
Those are margaritas.
What's are they on? Pre-made or are they mixers?
Pre-made.
I don't know if there's. No. Yeah, they're full-on cocktails, ready to go.
What the brand?
What?
You drink them all at the same time?
There's five in here. It's
weird. Monday through Friday.
That's
I want
six,
it.
I
want
six.
It.
John, there's six.
John.
No, there'll be five when she gets it.
I got you a five pack.
Just like you and Kenny's cookies.
Hey,
there's a processing fee.
Whoever wants it can have it.
That's pretty cool.
What is that?
Oh, you like wine?
Yeah, there's a pineapple margarita one, but it's empty. I don't know. Weird. All All right. Who's
okay.
Next?
So Rosa.
Rosa.
He's gonna take the bomb.
She step out. Yeah.
Oh no! Okay,
we have to call our clients and say we got to push it back. We got to push the time back.
Okay, Donna, remember that Rosa's before you.
She's on. She's down.
You back, yes. Rosa?
Yeah, she's there.
Okay.
She's on.
I want to pick.
Oh, she's driving.
Dude, yeah.
Ben, you go for Rosa, right?
Rosa, you want the lotto tickets?
Oh, whoa! What the fuck?
I don't know if she can hear us.
Rosa!
Don't take a
driving.
There she is.
Can you guys hear me?
Yes.
Okay.
What do you want to steal?
I can't see. Can you guys describe what's left?
Wait,
so there was cocktails?
A bong.
From Kenny, there was this one box with like red paper mache. Is it still there?
This one?
No, that one.
Wait,
did I miss my chance to pick?
No, you are a latecomer, so you're going to be at towards the end.
I'm the late.
Not lately.
That one, Rosa?
Wait, this one?
Yeah, that one.
I like how pumped everyone was on the Legos.
Rosa, you like Legos.
Now I know. I'll do it next year.
Yeah, that one.
Yes, Kathy, yes.
Ooh, nice little box.
What's in it?
Bamboo, universal multi-device card organizer.
Wow.
Looks like a charging station.
Cord. Ooh, I'm coming for that.
Okay, all right, I see you.
It's a cord organizer.
Wait, is it wireless charging?
Should we open it?
He said yes. I'm gonna open that.
Oh, that's kind of cool.
There's a holder for your devices.
Oh, that's pretty neat.
And charging.
Thank you.
Oh snap!
I can't.
Okay, Donna.
Are you sure, Rosa? You don't want it that bong?
Are you sure?
Donna, steal something.
Yeah, Donna, it's your turn.
I want that magic pot. Who has that?
The instant pot?
Yes, that instant pot. iPod or whatever that thing is.
One, look at my roommate. His arms are huge.
Who won that one originally?
His arms are bigger than the
ice. Roommate, bend it over and make it clap for me.
Kevin was like,
ha.
No, I saw Kevin's roommate.
Oh.
That's what you get for free.
The iPod, sorry.
Whose was that?
That's mine. I think I got that one. The big ass one, right?
He's my mortgage.
Oh, yeah. Mauricio got it.
Yeah, I got that
one. Oh, yeah. Mauricio ain't cooking for nobody.
Mauricio's stoked.
So is that the first steal? Is that the first steal or the second steal?
I think it's the first.
First steal. Okay, Donna, you got the Instapot. First steal. JJ.
Wait. Didn't someone take Elias's thing? You
were the first.
That was the air fryer.
That was the first steal, right? From you.
Oh wait,
the air fryer was separate.
Well, you stole mine, Karina.
No, I know, but there's an air fryer and there's an Instapot. So what do you want, Donna?
Nothing's been stolen twice.
Instapot's
only been once, right?
Only once. Yeah.
Instapot was once.
Now I'm gonna steal your bag,
Mauricio. What do you want?
Okay, so back to JJ.
No wait, Mauricio got his stolen, so he has to pick or steal.
Okay. So if I get mine stolen, can I steal someone's or do I have to pick?
Yup, steal somebody else's.
I do. We have so many. I hella forgot like what other people got.
You want those tickets? Those lotto magic tickets? You want?
I got a bottle of wine, bro.
The fast agent sign. There's booze.
Bottle of wine. We got
those massagers.
There's a Corzo.
I will take the
foot massager for your smile.
The foot massager one.
What?
Treat yourself.
Nice.
All right. Who had that originally?
Elias, I think, right?
Elias, I think.
What was it?
The foot massager thing?
The foot massagers.
Oh, someone took that?
Yeah.
Mauricio did.
I just took it.
Elias, what do you want?
Shoot.
The fast agent sign.
You're never going to get him to take
Want the Lego box?
No. What is that again?
He wants the air fryer.
The air fryer.
Spa thing that I stole from you. The
mini cocktails.
The Timbuktu bag. The Timbuktu bag.
Oh, yeah, the messenger bag. That was nice.
Let's open something else.
Come on, man. Steal something.
John, how many are you down? Oh, he has.
He left over here.
Kenny, what do you have left over there, bro?
Yeah, he's got one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11. We got 11 different gifts here.
We got hella gifts left.
Kathy picked something for us.
Okay. Oh, wait. So does this start over now? It's.
No, we got more people.
I got Joe.
Because he's got stolen.
Oh, that's why. Okay.
Because Mauricio wanted the feet warmer.
Pay attention, Eric.
That was a good steal, Mauricio.
I knew he was a pretty boy, but now I know for sure.
Kathy, pick something for us.
All right. Big or small?
Bigger one. Let's see what we got.
This is the biggest one.
Hey, let's get a cheers going.
I love that bag. You keep that bag.
Cheers, Eric.
I love cheers. You.
Cheers. Cheers.
Cheers. Cheers, guys.
Whoa, there's like three things in there. Wait, that's partner. Wait, is this like personal gift?
Are you accidentally opening gifts for me?
Is this a personal gift?
Is this supposed to be like this?
Yeah, let me check. Hold up. I don't think it's.
Okay. All right, what is it?
Show the part.
Okay, so this is what the card looks like.
Okay. Can you read the caption of the inside?
Hi, Ben's daughter.
Sending warm wishes to your home, ours. For a joyous holiday season from Santa.
I'm reusing these cards.
Say hi, Dewey. Hi, Eric.
This card was like this.
Hi,
okay. All right, I'm cooking over here. Sorry, it's my turn to cook, so I gotta make some pizzas.
All right.
Well, there's more. But wait,
this is three gifts. Hey, if this is three gifts, let us know. Because someone put in three. Holiday cards with generic messages.
Does anyone recognize this? Actually,
they drop off the wrong gift.
No, whoever drops it off, is this three gift or one gift? This is kind of weird. It's three
just
cards.
Speak up. Who cares? If it's yours, just speak up.
Well, it's Elias's.
Yeah, so let's open them. Let's see what we got.
The charger.
Oh, three coming charger. For
oh, yeah. Okay,
why three cards? I think it's a three gifts.
Okay, cool. What's the second one?
They're all the same.
Three.
There's three chargers.
Who brought this?
I'll take them all.
Wait, I think somebody messed up.
Somebody drop off the wrong bag.
No, that's cool. Good. Moving on. Go ahead. Let's see. Pick. Go.
All right. Yeah.
I guess that's a consensual gift. Okay, JJ.
Somebody's got the messenger bag.
Laura.
Laura, I'm taking your bag.
Ooh, are you warm?
Huh?
I'm taking your bag.
Best party ever.
See, I didn't get excited. I figured someone's gonna take it.
I'll get your drink or Carlos's place. Don't worry about it.
Okay, you get to steal one.
The problem is that I didn't get to see everybody else's gift.
Guys, this is my gift to you guys. Trader Joe's Yuzu Sparkling Water. Thank me later.
Looks so good.
So bomb. Even better with Tito's.
Not that good with
Tito's.
So do I have to pick a new one or I have to steal?
Either or.
Theo.
Okay.
Oh boy.
Do
you like wine? Do you like scratcher tickets?
Oh no, I have enough wine. More wine. I want something different. Let's see.
You want a bong?
I think my gift is a spa. Mine was a spa thing. Like
say a man.
A rabbit.
Is there a cat under the tree?
I know. Anything for a cat? Is someone bought anything for a cat?
The bag.
What? I'm trying to be like Kevin Bowie.
Okay, I see
a little bag. Hope that's not under rent,
Bowie. Okay, let Laura pick.
Can you steal Will's sweater? Little cat sweater?
Bowie's gonna
steal. That would be great. Where's Will? Well,
I gave up gymming to be here today.
Okay. Man. All right. Kenny, I see something in the back, and a box, a white box with something black in it, right next to your coffee table.
Next to the Timbuktu bag.
Yeah, that next to that one. I don't know what it is, but
left. Someone stocks until they hit 80.
Oh my god, it's so far away. That one right in the middle. That one that right in the middle, right next to the.
Wait, the right in the middle is the Instapot, right?
That's how I know. This is a Moscow Mule.
Oh yeah.
Now open it up. Anything. They're gonna steal it from me anyway. So what's the point?
Wait, this is a steal. This belongs to somebody, right?
That's mine. Right now,
I want that one.
Hey, you want it? You already got it. Stolen. Okay.
All right.
Kevin Magna.
I'm back in. Kenny, I'll go with the polka dot on the table.
The red one.
The red and white one. No, the red, the other one.
Oh, that one? Okay.
My boy doesn't know polka dots, guys.
No, it's not polka dots. Oh yeah.
No. Kenny doesn't know polka dots.
It's from Santa.
Special delivery from the North Pole. Love, Santa.
The North Pole.
The North.
Right there.
The bag of snow.
Did you guys see my post today on Pillow?
Oh, that's sick.
Ooh, nice.
Sweet. And then.
But what, you're from San Ramon?
Timeless coffee.
Oh,
coffee.
Perfect. Where's the AeroPress? Is there AeroPress in there?
Timeless and timeless coffee. Timeless coffee.
Ethiopian coffee.
Oh, wait. We're not supposed to put the names, right?
No.
Okay.
Right.
So you guys don't get to see the names.
Hey,
it's just a postcard.
Nice. And then... That was Christina.
But you gotta see the names. This is a really good card.
Yes, sir.
Holly card.
Oh, hey, Jason. You're not supposed to tell the name.
Okay. Oh, how cute.
Oh, nice.
Super cute.
Is that a candle?
Big
candle. Yeah.
Is this still going, the same gift?
Yeah.
Yeah. It's endless.
It's super Oakland. It's
like
hella
it.
Oakland.
Hello, Oakland.
Hello.
Okay, so we're going to take a look at how the candles look like.
Yeah, look at Peter's baby.
Hey, cutie.
Look at that baby. Aww. What's up, Peter? Look at that baby. Look at the little baby right there.
Hey, Peter, let's go for a bike ride.
Aww.
How cute.
The baby, Peter, the baby.
Pretty soon they're this big.
So big.
Hello, love you. And then, oh, how cool. Says, thank you. We hope you enjoy your purchase. This is the packaging.
All right, what's in there?
Sorry.
Bubbles.
Oh, it smells really good.
Wow.
Oh, it smells really good. It came off.
Does it smell like weed? Does it smell like weed? Is this from Oakland?
No.
Ooh, those are good. Those are good.
What is that?
Candles.
They're Oakland weed candles.
It smells great, by the way.
Yeah, man, even styrofoam smells really good.
He said, should we keep it?
Kenny's like, okay, Kenny. That's pretty dope. Local business? Where's Jason?
That's great. Thanks. Thank you.
Where's Jason? What is that, Jason?
Is that a local business?
I don't want to skip you, Molly, but I think it's Dewey's turn.
He's muted. Take a shot.
Yeah, Timeless is on Piedmont, and the candle company is my buddy's wife's company. They live on the lake.
That's what I'm talking about. That's pretty dope. They got a website?
Yeah, 510 Candle.
That's the next party for
whatever it is.
Where did you get the scented styrofoam? Is that a local company too?
It came with it, bro.
Okay. Cool. I didn't know if that was a
gift with purchase. Point. Gift with purchase.
Stop questioning his gangster, okay?
Those might be good client gifts.
And Karina.
Yes.
Wait, what's happening?
All right, who's up?
Your turn, Dewey.
Dewey, it you.
Wait, Dewey or Julie? Yeah,
Dewey.
Oh,
all right, my son.
I'm trying to remember what gifts there were.
Don't take them out there. What's it called? Mule.
You steal my spa day for Eleanor. You want the heated thing?
No, I want the three battery packs.
We've been separated and put in stocking stuffers.
Yeah. Hey, come on, bro. Why are you exposing my secrets?
I thought it was the water pick. What's it? The water pick, right?
Yeah, I don't need the water pick. I just bought a Sonic here.
I'm going to get the...
So Elias could get it.
I'm going to get the water pick.
Yes, please. Take it.
One.
And damn, that's she's twice, a Yoshi. Right? Thanks, dang.
That's twice for the water pick?
Okay, here's why she says
that. He has an obsession.
With the toothpicks, and so they end up in her couch, on the bed, in the car, everywhere.
These are everywhere in my house.
I hate those.
He couldn't walk to the trash can? Yo, nasty ass motherfucker.
It's so gross. He left one at a listing appointment, and we came back, and it was still there.
Oh!
Oh. Listed.
Yeah. Got the listing. Got the listing.
No.
The grossest thing, he took it and washed it and used it again.
I put it in
the... No!
Yes!
No much information.
Hurting.
Fresh.
Hurting.
Hey, bro. If you want some,
sell it on you.
No, I have some in the couch, bro. I will.
Everything was true up until he picked up the and washed it. But, yeah.
They end up everywhere because I always have them in my pocket. And so they always fall out of my pocket. Or I fall asleep like...
Oh my God, no, I'm hot already.
All right, Julie. Julie from bed.
I'm up.
Wake up.
I'm gonna steal Laura's gift.
No!
Julie doesn't even drink. She just wanted to steal that.
I don't get excited.
To steal something.
I got to go back to bed. That's a final gift. That's our first gift I got stolen twice.
Wow. Yeah.
I still have one. Okay, let's see.
What one?
One. Laura, what was it?
Do I have to pick now?
No, what was it that got stolen?
Those the cups. Moscow Mule drink.
Okay.
That one. Now you get to pick one.
Now, isn't it?
Yeah, that's twice.
That's locked.
Yeah, I have to pick a new one because none of that you guys have interest me, but it's going to be.
Damn. There's no shit on everybody.
Cool. Harsh.
That was, yeah, shoes. You can steal your Timbuktu bag.
You know what? This time I'm going to pick whatever John has. Where are you, John?
We got three left over here. One's a bottle.
Okay. Let's pick the white one there, right in the middle.
All right. Let's see what we
want. I have the best one.
Maybe I get lucky and you guys don't get to take this one.
Two layers of wrapping paper.
That must be nice. Let's just hope.
What is it? Like a... It's like a microphone. It's like a microphone.
Okay.
It plugs into a phone.
Sick.
Oh,
dang.
Oh, maybe speakers or something?
No.
Microphones?
Okay, well, let's keep opening up. Oh, keep opening it and we will know.
It's a wireless mic.
And then a phone holder.
Oh, Captain America.
And then it has the mic to pick up. Oh, that's cool.
Is anything else in there?
And then a little clip-on ring light.
Is that a superhero thing? Is that a superhero?
That's all for your phone.
A kit set.
Oh, the ring light and then...
I don't know. I haven't talked to him.
Phone mount.
He's calling you, me.
Hey, you know what?
Maybe I'm open for that. Well, your technique worked. So now he's like, damn.
Huh? Mauricio.
Well, your
Mauricio.
Technique Mauricio. Worked. He's like, damn, I lost Amber.
Mauricio.
Mauricio.
Yeah. Yeah, exactly.
Mauricio, be quiet.
What did I miss? What's going on?
Dewey, are those Band Goods shoes you got back there, bro?
Huh?
I don't think he knows we would listen.
Are those the slippers?
Yeah.
Oh, damn. Those are from New York, bro.
I stole these. I bought these for 15 minutes. Okay. White outfit. Okay. I'm back from Den.
Can we take those shoes? Can we take those shoes?
All right. Who's next?
All right.
Didn't like that kid, baby.
Joaquin. No, King's next.
Joaquin.
Joaquin.
Hey, what's up, guys?
Jen, you out of pocket.
If I had a nickel for every time I heard that.
Good joke.
Now, we're on a recruiting call with Joaquin. This is where it comes from. And it's me, Kenny, and Joaquin. They're like, hey, Joaquin, nice to meet you. And Kenny's like, hi, Joaquin. Welcome. Welcome.
Like a closet?
like a walking like down the beach.
Walking down the street. We got to get a cheers before I pick some.
Oh, cheers. Yeah.
Cheers.
Making my way downtown.
Get fast. 2021.
And I'm homebound. And I miss you.
So, that Captain American thing was kind of cool.
Damn, you're stealing from Laura?
It was a foam mount and a microphone. Microphone. You're trying to step up your kit for posting on the sound.
You're echoing, John.
Ooh, Kenny is frozen. Of course, it's him choosing.
Hey, Santa, your screen's frozen, bro.
He's still frozen. Get off that Boost Mobile.
That's okay.
I don't know why management even uses Cricket and Boost Mobile.
Yeah, I'll take that Captain American.
Oh, Laura.
Oh, yeah. Oh, Laura.
Bolt's getting another Watling Langan contract right now. Three?
Damn, Laura's everybody at Watling has two, call. But Kevin.
All right, Laura, you're up again.
On the phone.
Hey, Kevin, you need a second at Watling Lane. Is that the call you're making right now?
Hello?
Is that a call for you to get another at Watling?
No, stop. All right. I'll call you. I think we're good right now.
Cool, Kevin. Thank you. All right, whose turn is it?
It's Laura's, but she's on the phone.
My
intermission shot.
Sorry, can you hear me?
So to keep it going, can I take that back and pick something else?
Yes.
Yeah.
All right. John, where are you, John?
Right here. I got two left. One's
nothing happened.
Bottle and one's
they're still in it.
Give me the big one.
The big one.
I'll make a Lysol. It should be safe.
Fast agent sign. That was the big one. But
Kenny, you freeze while chasing us.
Yeah, my can you hear me?
Yes.
Yeah, my computer froze.
But it's still recording.
I'm gonna try to make someone else the host. So I can start my computer.
It's
Elias, I'm making you the host.
Oh crap. Elias got Cricket Wireless though.
I'm gonna be Great Karina, you're the host. Hold up.
Cricket Wireless.
Wi-Fi.
There's why do I need to buy a Wi-Fi?
Four people that use the one Wi-Fi upstairs. So if she's on a call, I gotta get on a Zoom call.
Ben Rojas, I was just on the phone with my client for our Durant one. We're trying to close as soon as possible. The escrow office just called us too. So I'm trying to close it, bro. Shit, dog.
Hey, you guys sold Durant?
Yeah.
Ben, what did you get on that? Would you pretend on? Shut up! We can't really.
Don't be a square, Ben.
We can't disclose until it's closed.
Don't be one of those agents. Kevin, what did you pay?
Don't disclose until it's closed. It's bad luck.
It's bad luck.
Oh my God! That's give her a range. Give her a range.
You got some in the area? You got some coming up?
Yeah. I do. I have
actually
some. Nothing fancy. I can't tell you. No. Hey, no, I have a listing coming tomorrow in the neighborhood, and that's what I'm trying to kind of gauge.
Oh, like,
is it on 108th?
No.
Okay, cool. I got one coming too.
Okay, yeah, it's not 108th.
So 850? Would you end up on that? Or 900? Can you?
Karen.
It didn't hit 9.
Karen. No.
Carmen. I'm sorry.
Damn, you just called her a Karen?
I know.
You
had
one too many drinks.
That's it. Let me make a call.
You
had
too many drinks.
I'm sorry.
Kevin had a little too many drinks.
No, but what did you get on that? Seriously.
$8.50.
Low eights.
Oh, okay.
Low eights.
Okay.
Oh, low okay. eights. Yeah.
Good to know.
I like yeah. that. I like that.
But hey, Carmen, I got a buyer for you. What did
you get? Don't okay, send her your buyer, bro. You gotta wait for my listing.
Sorry. Wait, never mind. Nice
point. What did Joaquin choose as a gift?
Yeah, Joaquin, did you want this one or the bottle?
The big one.
This is the big one. I mean, it's not that big, but you want this one?
Yeah, let's go. Let's go for it. Yeah.
All right.
Octopus.
I'm the oldest.
Don't go anywhere, Carmen, because you're next.
It came in a Zillow unlock bottle box, so it's probably from Kenny.
Wait, Kenny had the Sonos, right? Oh, no, that's Kathy.
It's.
I dropped a couple of gifts.
That's Kathy. This is a really good gift.
Kenny, are you re-gifting your Zillow gifts?
Fox and black.
Dude, it's a...
it's a bicep.
Collagen essence mask with a snake on it.
Oh, my oh God, my what I wanted. God.
That's for sure. That's
a citrus collagen mask.
Oh,
Kathy's closet.
A USB cable.
Woo!
Did somebody go to the dentist and get it out of the grime box?
in a Roku.
Okay.
Huh? The Roku
didn't even
come with the box.
Y'all just unplugged. He got the new version. That's why.
Oh, and it smells
here,
like
everybody.
It smells like weed for a reason.
Oh well, I'm happy about that.
Kiki.
Oh, God. You gotta just
Dude,
like.
Can I get that, bro? Who wants one?
Stop it.
Is it
you?
Sit back,
relax.
That damn
is locked, right? Roku, but he gave you some weed. That's a come up.
I'll trade wine for weed.
that gift's locked, right?
No, it can get stolen.
Oh, twice. Come on.
Twice.
Yeah. Twice. It can get stolen. Carmen, you're next.
Carmen's gonna get that weed.
Eric's just smoking over
yeah,
there.
Yeah, let me get that tree. I want that weed.
All right, Carmen.
Yeah.
For real?
Hook it up. I'm dead ass serious.
Yeah. Okay, and you get
Carmen doesn't want the mask or any of that shit. Give her the tree, bro.
Give me the goddamn crun dizzle.
Can we share?
Right, Joaquin, you gotta find a new one, Joaquin.
Well, that was fast.
Yeah, that was short lived, huh?
Damn.
So, how many gifts you got there, Kenny? Behind you.
Behind.
We got. Like 8, 9.
That one's fine. What is that? For you. That's for me, right?
This was branded by West It Means Business.
There you go.
Man. It's a burrito blanket.
That's awesome. Blanket.
Where is he? Where's Weston?
Hello.
Where's Wes? How'd you
probably in LA.
I got this from a team member. They said they grew it at their house.
Are your clients?
You guys know how I met Dewey? I gave him an edible.
Accurate.
At a showing?
Yeah.
Yeah, dude, at least 33rd.
No, just a regular drug deal.
Those are the best kind.
Yo, hit the chat if you want any pre-rolls. I'll hook you up.
Man, you know what's hilarious is when your clients gift you like edibles as a closing gift. Like, how do they know?
That's what happened to Eric. That's what happened to Eric, I think.
Yeah. Oh,
damn.
Kima and yeah, that was awesome.
What's the and yeah part, bro?
Yeah, up to your imaginations, my friend.
Ooh, what? Look at you.
What is that?
You know what's funny? I almost got this for Kenny and Kathy like 2 maybe.
What is it?
It's a burrito blanket.
It's a burrito blanket.
It's so fitting for me. I love it.
Oh, that is.
Someone steal it, please.
What is this burrito blanket about? That sounds like perfect for me. What is that?
I don't know, but it fits.
It's a blanket that looks like a burrito, Ben.
Nobody steal it. Nobody steal it.
Penny, bro.
Is that cardboard or?
What is that, a tortilla?
Yeah, it's a tortilla. Yeah.
Let's try.
Dude, Kathy had Kenny fully wrapped, bro. That shit was hella funny.
Eat her up.
That's legit. That's a really good gift. Okay, so that was Joaquin.
Kenny, you need to post in that burrito blanket tonight, bro.
All right, is Rebecca still on? Rebecca?
Because you said only Florida. Anyway, and then I was trying to think, fuck, I hope I'm not forgetting anybody, you know?
Is that Carmen?
I'll mute Carmen, but I think Rebecca left. Shit. All right. Junghee, you there, Junghee?
Yes, and I am so ready to steal that air fryer.
What are you gonna make with that?
You can fry up anything. So
I
like,
want to hear what I could do. I want to hear what you're gonna make.
I don't want anyone to steal it from me, but you can basically make fries without using oil. It's just heat.
You're locked in. You're locked into the air fryer.
You can do shrimp.
Were you trying to unmute me?
I was. I'm sorry, I accidentally muted you. I thought it was you talking.
All right. I already texted my wife. I think I got an air fryer.
You better text her back, bro. Hey, tell her you got a bottle of wine, bro.
Wait, so it's locked in? It's locked in?
That's yours. Yeah, that's it, right?
Thank you.
Wait, who'd you steal that from? John?
I stole it from Elias.
Oh, yeah. Everybody's stealing Elias's gifts. Right.
I'm actually really, really excited about that. So I thank you, white elephant person.
Woo. Are you going to make fries at the office? Bag, huh?
I can bring it into the office, you know, after COVID and definitely fry up some vegetarian bullshit.
All right.
Oh, yes.
Yo, I made some fucking legit ass vegetarian dishes, bro.
Buns by Bowie.
I'll do some cauliflower fries.
Prove it.
Hey, yo, bet. Let's go, dog.
Hey, were you wearing that outfit, bro?
Battle of the fryers.
Is that a jumpsuit? Kevin, are you wearing a jumpsuit, bro?
Man, you can't rock that.
I'm wearing a romper, guys.
Man, you can't rock a romper, bro.
Is that a male romper?
Hey, guys, also, I just got this delivered in the mail. I'm not going to put it on yet, but can you see it?
Does it say hose?
Turn off your...
Can't see it with the fake screen.
Okay, let me turn off my... Okay.
Is it hose in this house? In yeah. Cardi B?
No, it doesn't.
Yeah, it does.
Does it? I want it.
Wait, you're in Hawaii, bro.
Yes, am I still in Hawaii? Sorry.
Yeah, get out of Hawaii, man.
Yeah.
Unless you're in a romper like Kevin.
Yeah. No, Kevin's in Fort Lauderdale.
Oh, shit. Where did you get that?
So my friend, I just got it delivered, and then I think pretty much that I opened up another Secret Santa by accident too early, because I was like, what is this? I don't know, but.
Okay, I'm going to steal that.
It's fire. Bowie's the only agent that does listings for 8 balls of coke in that fucking romper, bro.
Yeah, it's party time, dude. I'm
the only one.
It's 8%.
All right, Kenny. Well, I'm gonna open a new one up.
Eric, I heard 8 ball.
What?
8%. We gotta keep it PG-13.
Yeah.
Pool table. We're playing pool.
No NC-17.
Let's go with that Santa one.
All right, what we got here? It says happy holidays or holidays, don't he? Ho ho ho.
What about the ho ho ho?
Happy holidays to the south.
Sorry, I just heard my name. Ho ho.
That's all.
You and Dewey.
Well, hoes in this house. Oh. There's some hoes in this house.
It's a sanitizing station. I never seen
it. Wow, that's sick, actually.
Wow, that's pretty cool.
That's smart, dude.
Hold up.
So wait, I just left. Whose gift is that? Is that Kathy's?
No, that my air fryer got jacked, so I got that.
Oh, okay, cool. All right, Kathy's turn.
Kathy, you're next. Wait, Kathy's next?
Yeah.
That's your second to last.
Yeah.
There's still more, though, no?
Just tell us your gifts.
It's because Wes is in here, right?
Yeah, there's a few more people that are...
Wait, Will didn't go either.
I can't be late.
Yeah. Will hasn't gone yet, and...
Wes.
Oh, yeah.
Roxanne, for sure, hasn't gone yet. It's okay.
Ryan hasn't gone, right?
Kathy's next.
So can someone tell me who has the second steal? Whatever items are available?
Wait, just go for an item.
All is available. It's locked.
No, that's too complicated.
Just go for an item, and then we'll tell you if it's locked.
The only thing that's locked is the air fryer. And...
Yeah.
I'm gonna take the scratchers.
Woo! There you go.
Ooh, who took the scratchers?
Good move.
What the fuck? That's my shit, bro.
I think the Moscow's blocked too, right?
Oh yeah, the Moscow's blocked too.
Damn it! You took the scratchers. Okay, so I get to go.
Yeah.
So there's still unopened boxes, right?
Yeah, one of my gift is out there still, and I think you might like it.
Which one's your gift?
Can I steal? Can I take Karina's?
No, gift? not the one I got, but the one that I'm giving.
Where is it?
It's in Kenny's house.
Kenny. What color is it?
What color?
I don't know.
Oh shit! Hold up, Karina, no.
That's fucked.
You steal
up.
It.
I didn't get.
I know.
Oh.
Where is that? Sent the gift like 2 weeks ago. Are this Karina's gift?
I did. I sent it on like, December 2nd.
Jeff, he just said this is Karina's gift.
He's like hiding it.
What is?
Not having a gift.
Go for it. Go for it, Kev.
I'm good.
Well, no, yeah.
Is it better than 50 scratchers? I'm just kidding. I want to.
I don't know.
Damn, you're supposed to say yes, Karina.
open that gift, please. I'm gonna love it regardless because it's coming from Karina. Now that I know.
Karina's.
Well, all right, guys.
Wow, it's
supposed to be anonymous, but
well wrapped one. you said your gift early, like everyone else is last minute.
Yes.
I was like, damn, Karina made it out the house? How?
Amazon. Oh. The devil. The devil delivered it.
Okay, well, that's okay. Hella nice. What is this some gin?
I can't. Oh, you son of a bitch.
I was going to say toilet paper.
Kenny, just open it.
Guess what?
Look at Kenny, bro.
What the fuck? Is this some magic show?
Kenny's lit.
He's getting for you with it. Like.
Who said that?
Nothing. Just kidding. It's
dude. Yeah. Oh, yes.
Please. All right. Yeah.
Ooh,
I was gonna say Santoli knife when I saw the box, but I wasn't sure.
Bro, I've also been trying to get that too. That was on my list. Karina, that's the best gift I could ever get.
Someone steal it.
For those that are in the kitchen, that's an awesome gift.
It'll cut you.
Don't
that's
cut
great for meeting
careful,
with
Kenny. Like, it's a really sharp knife. Like, that's a real grown-up knife. Like, that's not just something you pull out of your kitchen cabinet. Like, that is
it. That's great for with new Zillow leads. Dude, have that in your purse, man, or your wallet.
Yeah, be careful, Kenny, please.
Yeah, stop playing on your...
Of course I get a dangerous gift.
That's badass.
Hey, so
knife.
You've already gone. When do you get to steal? Because I want that knife.
You only get to steal
if your gift
hey,
is
Ken, good. What's that headwear, bro? Is that Santa still? Oh, there it is. Looks like you're wearing a cheese on your head.
So yeah, if somebody else steals the gift, that's why you're supposed to be stealing, but.
Dude, yes, so many gifts left. Who's not here? We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Hey, we have people who hasn't gone yet.
We have people who haven't gone yet. Yeah.
Like who?
Ryan is next.
All right. I need to zoom in on Kenny and see what.
Feel free to steal.
Man,
who's stealing?
Boo! I'm sorry, man. I want that knife, bro.
What the fuck, bro? Really? Are you kidding me?
All right,
can I steal it back? Is that possible?
No.
Yeah. No.
Wait, there's no steal back.
Not immediately. Like not you can't immediate. Just like, dude, if it goes like, another, you know.
No, but you could get a UV charging or UV fertilizer.
Louie, do you want some wine, bro?
You might need that tequila.
You, have so it. You can have it. I'm just playing.
Bruh, don't fucking kill my dreams like that, bro.
No, it's all good. Let me pick a new gift. Yo, can you just pick a random one that's not mine? I don't care.
That's not what?
That's not his own gift.
That's not mine. I don't know what you put my gift in. So.
Gift in. So. I'm picking one.
That's not open.
Yeah, like the biggest box or bag.
The biggest box or bag. Well, there's only one big bag, so.
Yep, that's a cute bag. Go for it.
Sure, let's do it.
I was joking though, but I really want this.
Santa, you're on the beach.
I feel like that's literally the. I have.
Oh, that's pretty tight.
Oh, is this Team Fast?
Yep.
This Team Fast?
Oh, cute.
Oh. Nice dog. I fucks with it. Let's go.
Let's go.
I like that.
Awesome.
Kenny, we need those.
Can y'all be patient? I'm working on baby clothes.
Working on baby clothes
right now. I need to get my hoodie from you.
Wait, hey, Boo, you were not playing. Our relationship was gonna start off on a bad foot, dog. You were
what? What, dog?
No. No.
Brina, look what you did.
I know.
You can do whatever you want.
I have one left.
No, that's all good.
You got one.
Brina, you're really just cutting it up. You're cutting up the relationships.
It's cool.
I see what you did there, Dewey. I saw that.
Nice.
Who else needs to go?
Will, right? Is it Will?
Again? Will needs to go, Will then Roxanne. Roxanne.
Will, then
no,
Roxanne.
Not me.
Oh.
No, Will? Because I didn't know about the white elephant.
Don't worry, I actually get it. Right, you're in.
Oh yeah, we have extra gifts, girl. Don't worry.
No. I just like to be here with you guys. But
wait, I only knew about this
Zoom meeting is because Will told me earlier, and that's why I got on. Otherwise, I didn't even know about the Zoom today.
Well, hey, everyone that Roxanne should be included, raise your hand.
All right, next you got a UV sanitizing station and a bottle of wine.
Don't worry, we literally have extra gifts because Weston's not on here, so like his gift is extra.
Oh, we have a few extra.
Yes, do it, yeah. Roxanne. Who cares? Don't worry about
Wes
it.
Wes is not showing right now.
I want to steal something.
All right.
I want to steal something.
I don't even know how to play. I've just been watching you guys.
Okay, everybody has to say what their gift is that they've already gotten if it's available.
So, Roxanne, how it works is you just got a UV sanitizing station and a bottle of wine.
No, I don't want the sanitizing station.
What about wine? You want some wine?
You probably want to steal one.
I kind of just want Will's sweater.
Okay, but it's not up for
sale. You can have it.
You could. It's so cute.
Okay, no. So since I don't get the air fryer, that was what I was like. Ooh, whoever gets that air fryer got the gift.
Yep.
Come on, that water pick though.
I don't need a water pick. I got a wonderful water pick.
Need a bong?
Omar has a bong for you.
No, I don't want that bong.
You probably want my gift, which you didn't hear what it was.
I think yours was like a spa package, but I didn't want to take it from you because I feel really bad.
I have a feeling.
You can steal it from me.
You're in. Just pick one.
I might take Mauricio's foot thing, though.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know.
Mom.
It's a good replacement for a man.
Yeah. Well, I don't need a replacement for a man. But. I forgot what I was gonna say.
You want the
I want a new gift.
Oh, all right, we got you. All right.
That's how it goes.
You see this, Roxanne?
Yeah, I see it.
Cool.
Damn. Walking in Roxanne.
Roxanne got the zoom in camera treatment. I had to look across. Hey,
the- hello. I was just going to say the same thing.
Roxanne, look at that bottle of champagne calling your name.
No, I don't want no alcohol. I'm detoxing.
Good for you. Me too.
Florida was a
been detoxing for a few years.
I had water in my cup.
Stories, Elias.
I got him, bro.
Kathy, where's my bro? Where's Kathy at? Miss Vanna White over here.
I'm right here. I'm right here.
Vanna.
What's going on?
Girlfriend,
what's going on?
What am I doing?
Pick me.
Get Roxanne a gift that's not alcohol.
That's not alcohol. Damn, yeah, I mean, that's kind of hard because you have a whole bunch of alcoholics on your team.
Yeah. Okay, John, is your gift that's left not alcohol?
Are you guys ready for AA meeting after this?
Ashley, you guys, this is actually not a white elephant. We're actually all here for intervention, guys. I'm sorry.
Yes, do we?
Sorry, guys. Well,
this actually is not alcohol.
Maybe maybe that blue one you just touched, honey. Yeah.
Yeah. I was thinking this one too because that all looks like alcohol.
Yeah.
Okay. Can you hold this, baby?
That one's from Jen, I think.
All right.
Huh, Jen.
What?
That's your gift?
No. Maybe. I don't know.
He showed you, Dusky.
What if they're all like Quince paste? Quince jam.
It's a wireless charging pad.
Ooh!
Oh, that's nice.
I traded that for one.
Ah. I hope you have an iPhone.
I do.
Androids have.
Perfect.
Yay, thank you.
You got Julie and Kim fucked up. They got Androids.
Thank you for letting me play.
All right, it's gonna be Jen's turn next, and then Will. I think that's all we've
got. What gift open right now?
Did Mark go yet?
Did Mark go?
No, not yet.
Okay. Mark's so it'll be Jen, Will,
oh my God.
Mark.
Okay. I want the bottle of Vuv.
The bong.
The bong, shambong.
No, bottle of Vuv.
It's bong. It's included with the bong.
Yeah.
Wait, that's Michael Sayaj's gift.
You gotta look, come with the bong.
Free, I'll throw in an eighth with my bong
here. Okay, so since shambong. We have a gift, can we pick a game?
Wait, I think she's taking Michael Sayaj's, and he left the chat, right?
Yeah.
So skip him and
he's taking the next. He's coming back.
He's coming back. He's coming back from the dead. We got him.
Where is he? That's open right now. Besides the bomb.
No, Michael's back.
Oh.
You can steal the booze.
You can have it. You can have it. Michael, you got to pick a new one.
Oh, okay. All right. Do I pick a new gift or?
You can steal.
Up to you.
Or you can pick a new gift.
Steal the Chick-fil-A.
You know what I want to steal is.
Take mine, Michael, please.
Well, I used to have a bunch of. Like neon signs back in the day in my room, and I fucked with neon signs, so.
Oh, that'd be cute.
Damn, Eric, he stole your sign.
Oh, hey, baby, go ahead.
That sign, I love it.
Get it, let's get it.
Take it.
Okay, Eric, what do you want?
He's gonna take the weed.
That's a steal, dude. You've been wanting to steal all night.
He's gonna steal Carmen's weed.
Carmen, what? Carmen, can you give me some?
I got you.
Wait, what, Eric, what are you stealing?
I'm gonna steal that knife, Kev.
Fuck you, Eric!
No!
Yeah. That's what this shit's about. Happy holidays, motherfucker. Give me that knife.
Holidays, motherfucker. Yo,
nobody can be mad at Eric, so it's better he do it.
Hey, you wearing the Santa outfit, please.
First of
Let's
all,
go.
You don't want to fucking McDonald's with that knife.
Hey, what'd you get?
All right, Booty, it's your chance to steal the sanitizing station.
Or bong.
Oh,
Jesus. All right, so what? How many boxes are still open? Like,
Booty, take mine. Please, take mine.
Or what do you have?
You know what? Kenny will know this best because this is all techie thing. Microphone.
Oh yeah.
The car, and then what else?
Oh yeah, it's the thing Joaquin wanted to steal.
Why he didn't? Where he's at?
Because you were on the phone.
I was talking with this realtor who called me at this time, and I said, "Hello, I want to get out of." I couldn't.
Guys, wait. Are there no more presents to open right now? It's all
virtual? There are.
Yeah,
there are some.
Let's open one.
I have this one.
It's John.
I checked. It's not booze.
It's not booze.
It is. Come on.
No, it's not. I look.
Tumbler.
It's a tumbler.
No, I'm just joking.
What about in Kenny's house? Is it all gone?
There's virtual gifts still too, right?
He has.
Virtuals are opened already.
Hey, Kathy, open up a gift for Kevin.
Oh no, what's going on?
Find something good as a knife.
John's getting tired. He's trying to go home to the kids. No, dude, I don't want to go home.
You're mood muted.
Yo, John, let's go play golf, bro. Laura, where you at?
Let's go. Kathy,
you're muted. Are you afraid of me? You're muted. You guys are afraid of me, period.
Kathy is muted. Everyone has to take a shot.
Hey, real quick, bro.
All right. Hey, muted us. All right, guys, we have
real quick.
Two light boxes, one red box, one thankful looking box, and a plastic bag. So you have five choices.
It's the best one for Kevin.
Yeah, get the best one that you feel. Kenny, whatever you feel that's like a PC.
Get that iPad already. I mean, how many iPads do you have? Get an iMac already.
Yeah.
Mine's a virtual gift too.
Give me a number from 1 to 5.
5.
Don't dash.
Not that one.
I was gonna bring
DoorDash chicken nuggets to our potluck.
Oh yeah!
That was the best.
Christine spent $100
for that. I don't know who came here, but it's DoorDash.
Oh shit, dude! I fuck with that, dude. If it's Patron,
that's good. There you go. Now it's yours.
Let's go.
Kenny, is that my shirt?
Your shirt? Where?
Elias, you know for damn sure you can't fit that shirt, bro.
No chance, bro. But I like to see it.
All right, so Kevin's set. All right, Jen. Jen's up.
No, I already picked. I picked a boob.
The what?
Will. Will, you're up.
The boob, the champagne.
No, Will. Will, you're up.
Will, you're
no,
up.
No, that's Moet.
All right. Sorry, Will. Never mind. We'll pass Will. Let's do Mark.
Oh,
she wants. I think Jen wants this one. Wait, is it the small bottle?
Yeah, is that enough for you? Is that enough for you? This is on Friday, 5 to 7 p.m.
Okay. That's just like a breakfast bottle.
Breakfast bottle.
That's like a mimosa. That's a single serve.
Hey, Kathy, what is the thing next to it you're holding?
It's like a shambong.
Champagne guzzler.
Remember? You've seen those.
I've never used them. Oh, you never use it? You're about to use it.
You never use it? It touches the thing that's swimming in the back of your throat.
You do a COVID test at the same time.
That's hella funny.
Wait, that's what I picked?
Yes, that's what you picked.
I thought it was the big box.
In
the back of your throat.
Yo, Bowie's message has me dead.
Okay, I guess that's what I got then.
Yeah, you said it. Okay, Will or Mark, whoever's available.
I thought it was a big bottle.
is the lottery ticket still open?
Yup.
Yep.
All right, I'll take the lottery tickets then.
Lottery tickets from Mark. Who had them?
That's locked, right?
That's locked.
Yeah, I think they were locked already.
No, that was the first deal.
No, Mark will be the lock.
Yeah,
I'm the second. Okay.
Kathy,
Mark's the lock. Okay, who had them?
I had them.
Okay.
Who's stealing them?
Two steals.
My bad. Sorry,
never mind,
Kathy.
If they were already locked, then Mark.
No, they weren't locked.
No, they weren't locked.
No, Kathy was the first steal. Mark will be the second and locks it.
Perfect.
Woo!
So Kathy, pick a new one.
Kathy, the fast agent sign.
What's over there at John's office?
The fast agent sign.
1964 Impala Sport Coupe.
What's that?
Jason Ellis.
not booze.
What else is there?
That's it. UV charging station, UV sanitizing station.
I can't take the Moscow Mule kit, huh? Is that left?
No. Nope. I think that was stolen twice, right?
Yeah, it was stolen twice.
All right, you guys, we got to hop off. We're going to present this offer right now, or prep this offer.
Good luck.
Luck.
All right, guys, Merry Christmas to everybody. Thanks for being here. This was fun. And
what did you end up getting, Elias?
Something for my teeth, the water
pick. Oh, yeah, the water pick. Okay, no one can steal that then.
There was something else with it. I don't remember what it was.
Anyone remember? It was like
there was two things. I don't know what it was though.
Yeah, whatever. I'm happy.
All right, whatever. Water pick and the shampoo. Okay.
I think I got the water pick.
Yeah, I got
the water pick and the shaver.
Oh, there's a shaver too. I
got the leg hair cream.
He wants the burrito blanket.
All right, guys. We'll see you soon.
All right. Bye.
Okay.
Bye, Jen.
Who had the burrito blanket?
Joaquin.
Oh, no, Joaquin.
That's Joaquin. Laura, this is your chance.
Joaquin, steal the Captain America thing now.
Okay, let's just assume Joaquin's stealing that because he wanted it.
Wait, Joaquin, do you want to steal Laura's gift?
Thumbs up.
What's up, guys?
Do you want to steal Laura's
gift? They stole your blanket.
Who stole my blanket?
Kathy.
Give me that weed.
Garmin.
That's some weed.
Garmin.
Nice. He's locking his own weed back.
Let me know who wants weed. I'll hook him up.
No. So what's what happened? Someone stole my stuff. Sorry. Yeah. I was trying to.
They
don't want to close my deal tomorrow. We have to wait till Monday. So I got to.
Do you want
to steal the weed back and smoke it?
On here.
Steal the weed back and smoke it.
You want the foam out and ring light and mic? The one that you were trying to get originally?
Oh, yeah. No. Is that?
So what's out there?
The Captain America thing from Laura that you were trying to get?
So the weed's gone then, I'm assuming.
No, the weed.
Carmen is gone.
Carmen bailed, so no one can steal it.
Yeah. That's shady.
Yeah, I'll take my Captain America thing back. That's cool. I'll take it back.
Awesome. Laura.
Who stole the burrito?
Kathy.
Kathy.
What's this?
Now Laura got, she's gone again.
Fucking Laura.
Laura locked in her gifts.
Laura wanted to steal that sanitizing station, and then I'm gonna steal my air fryer back.
The air fryer's locked.
Hey, you put that in, John?
Air fryer is locked. Mm-hmm. John, he ain't letting that go.
No.
That's what I wanted.
Hey, the gift that I put in was never opened. Is it still at the
There's still gifts on the table.
Oh, there are? Okay.
And because Will hasn't gotten to gotten to go yet. Will.
Will hasn't gone yet, and Wes isn't here.
Laura needs to go too.
Yeah, but Laura's sleeping.
So somebody needs to pick for Laura.
I'll pick for Laura.
Laura gets this, all right?
All right, done. I agree. Yeah.
Done.
Yep.
It's getting cold.
Oh, what is that, a hydro flask?
No, but one of the kinds of hydro flasks.
Yeah, it's not pink enough for her, but it'll work.
I didn't know whoever bought that went to Costco and got a two-pack and took one of them.
Don't judge.
I'm
tired. Don't judge.
Do tattletelling.
All right, hey, who's keeping track of this? That's for her. Joaquin gets the Captain America thing. John, what do you want? You're muted.
You're on mute. That's a shot.
Wait, sorry. Hang on.
Shots.
Shot.
What am I doing?
Wait, does somebody steal your gift?
Yeah, if you said you wanted to steal something because Laura stole something.
No, I want somebody to steal mine.
Oh. Yeah. What's yours?
That's on Will now. That's on Will.
Sanitizing station.
Okay.
Will, what do you want?
I'm
taking the knife.
It's locked already.
What? No,
it's not locked.
I don't think it's locked.
No, it's not.
Will, take the knife.
Where's the knife?
Eric has it.
First steal. Whoa, is that second steal?
Yeah,
that's the second steal.
Oh, all right, Eric, you're done. No knife. Hey, Will, we're not gonna partner on any deals, okay? Fuck that knife. Hey, Kev, that's what I get, bro. My bad. Fuck. I realized how fucking shitty that was. I'm sorry,
man. Hey, Jerry. Hey, get your sign back.
Huh?
Your fast agent sign.
Nah, I want the weed.
You're going to steal from
Carmen, dude? Carmen already left. She bounced with the weed.
That's the room. She can hire it out.
I'm going to open a new gift because I can't remember shit.
Oh, Carmen just texted me. She's out front trying to pick up her weed.
Damn.
Yeah, that messenger bag would look cute, though. Eric, you'd look good.
Hey, Eric, you need that messenger bag. But then I gave you one. I gave
Eric, you a bag. grab that last one on the desk.
You know what? I'm sorry. I'm going to grab that steam pot then.
That's locked.
I think that got jacked twice.
Wait, the Instapot?
No, that's only been stolen once, I think.
Yeah.
Donna,
yeah.
Pot in here.
Oh yeah, Donna, you got jacked.
Oh wait, I'm stealing from Donna. No, fuck that. I don't want to steal from Donna. She's the sweetest lady. Fuck that. I ain't doing that. Fuck it. Let's open a new gift.
Whatever, Eric.
All right, I'm out of gifts.
Dude, Donna's like an angel, dude. I can't steal from an angel.
Sure you can.
but you stole from the devil himself.
Yeah, look at that creep in his romper. Cheers. Hey, I like to make a toast real quick. I'd much rather be partying with you guys in person, but I'm drunk on a Tuesday afternoon and stopped working at like after our team meeting today for this. So fuck it. Love you guys. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Holidays.
All right, so what's up? New gift, let's go.
Kathy, Kenny.
Oh.
Vanna's.
Pick one.
Yeah, whichever.
He wants number three. Give him number three.
Give me number three.
One to three.
How do you trick them into opening gifts for you?
You want number
three. You want two, Eric, get two.
What is that? I don't know. I'm intrigued.
Two done.
That's a bottle of Hennessy, bro. You don't drink Hennessy.
It's Priv. It's a box of Priv.
Hey, Kevin. If it's Hennessy, I'm gonna come over right now.
Shut up.
For real, let's party.
Come on. Wait, what is it?
It's Casa de Rona.
What? What is it?
Blanco tequila. It's actually one of my favorites. So.
Ooh, you want to take a shot with it right now? Kathy, take a shot with it.
Right now?
No, Kathy, that's my gift.
Oh, really?
No.
This is what happens when you fuck with the devil.
Actually, you know what? This is a really good one.
Hell yeah, I'm stoked. Thank you, whoever got that for me.
That was me, buddy.
You don't want to steal my
pie. JJ for the win.
God, you are the fucking gentlemanest, dude. You are a fucking nice guy.
Hey, yep.
Hey, yo, JJ, he says that to everyone. Jeez, don't let him suck you in, bro.
That's okay. I'll take it anyway.
Damn, Will, see what you've done, Will? You've torn me and Kevin apart.
I thought Peter did that, Kevin.
Hey, where's Peter? Where's Peter?
Peter's frozen.
Man, I'm drunk, you guys. Kind of.
That makes two of us.
Lightweight.
Peter, you muted.
Lightweight.
Wait, did Marco...
He
took the lottery tickets. Okay, so that means number one gets to go. Was that Elias?
That was Elias.
God damn him.
Wait, but he stole like four times.
Give it to Kenny, bro. Give it to Santa. Yeah,
I guess that's it for the gift portion.
Wait, did Kenny go?
Kenny. He went.
Yeah, Kathy, where are your mans at?
Right. Wait, what did he take?
Taking a dump.
I had a 15 recruiting call. I just told him no. All right, we're opening.
What gift did you get, Kenny?
Did I get?
Yeah.
Have the recruit just go into this room.
I think that book that Kenny got early on, the TF book.
Show up. Okay, so you're set. Everybody has a gift or got a chance to go? Yes.
This is my gift.
Wait, oh, who yeah. That? Oh, okay. He got Kevin's game.
Okay, now does anybody want to trade?
I do.
I do.
What you got, Jay? I'm down with my
bottle. I got a bottle of red wine.
Okay, I should rephrase that. Does anybody want to trade for a UV sanitizing station?
Bro, don't hijack.
What's up?
How many gifts are left? Trade off what's left. You get one choice.
Hey, my suit's still not open. Yeah,
let Jason trade. Let Jason trade because he.
Wait.
Eric, what was your gift?
If you have a spouse on the call, you get a gift.
Oh,
right
here. Yeah.
Oh. Hey, okay. So, touch on that, bro.
Peter's life was on the whole time.
So our buddy Timothy is connecting right now, and he gets to steal some gift.
Wait, no, there's still some gifts to open.
Okay.
Here, you guys have a meeting.
You're fine. You're fine. We're having a fun time, Timothy. You're welcome. I don't know who you are, but.
All right, guys, I'm done. I don't give a fuck what I get anymore because my life is whatever. Because fuck you, Eric.
Kevin, you can have the nice
guy. I would go to Zoom with Kevin right now.
God, Kevin.
Let the spouses speak. We got spouses on? I know Peter's wife is there.
How many gifts do we have?
I'm going to
actually going to go, though, but yo.
I'm going to open the gift and then always wait if they want this one or not. This is
wait. Just let Nancy pick. She deserves it. She'd be dropping off pork buns and fucking egg tarts.
I back it. Just open it. I want
to know what it is.
All right, left or right? There's two more guests.
Left or right?
Bowie, go.
Right, it's on Peter. Right, it's on Peter.
Peter's frozen, though.
Right. Right. Maybe someone should give them a new router or something, dude.
I just wanted it to be Bowie because he's in a romper, dude.
Pick the right one.
Right one is my right one.
Peter said right.
Right for Peter.
Kenny, where are the gifts that we drop off at Jack London Square?
I picked them up.
Oh, hey, Laura.
I didn't see the gift that I dropped off. There were two packages. I didn't see them there.
Bowie's hella rolling, bro.
Yeah.
Laura.
So what time did you drop off the gift?
Cool, bro.
Yesterday, hello.
I think you're getting out.
Joe.
Eric's didn't get open and Laura's didn't get open.
Hey, yeah. Laura, you got a different
one. What the heck?
Hold up.
I need
Laura, tell me what you brought it. I'll take it.
Dude, you're going to love it. Oh,
Laura, this is yours now.
M.
You got stolen when you were gone.
What is an M, bro?
Is that a hydro flask?
I take it, John. Thank you. Right. Wait a minute. Where's my bag? Really? I have two bags there.
What?
Wait.
I drop off two bags there.
I'm still trying to figure out what Peter's wife got.
Okay, go ahead.
Even though
are they frozen again?
He got frozen.
Dumbass, oh, Peter's right there.
These are virtual gifts.
Oh shit,
eat
the Hennessy. Oh, get the Hypnotic.
Wait, I get all of it or one?
Wait, no, it's the Hennessy plus Hypnotic. That's
is
the combo
the,
right there.
Is that the what starter kit is that?
Oh, they don't
all of this stuff.
That's hella okay.
The Hypnosis is just so sweet. Doesn't really do
much.
Is that from Versus?
That's the Versus.
Yes, let's go. Everyone got it. Yeah, the Bay Area E40 versus
kid. That's the versus starter kit.
Is this you, Ryan?
Yeah.
Oh my God.
Is that you, Ryan, for real?
I'm from Vallejo, baby. Come on. You already know what that is.
That's pretty dope. That's a good kid. That's a good kid.
Wow. So Ryan rides with 40. Now we know.
Okay.
Oh, always.
What is that? Incredible Hulk?
That's yep. Yeah, one more box. I don't know, like, this one is this gift. Is there who else needs a gift?
Wes needs a gift.
Molly needs a gift.
No, I don't. Laura, right?
Molly, there's only one gift. Molly, this is.
It's Molly's gift.
This is the last gift. Yeah.
Or she gets to steal. Molly, or she gets to steal one.
Letter aside, this is your gift. I'm saying. Molly, this is your gift for hair.
Yeah?
Fire right there.
That's pretty good, yeah, Molly.
I would use this thing.
You almost
damn, you're hella lucky. You about to have Incredible Hulks and freaking Chick-fil-A.
Is that all funny?
Wrap it up and then is this more? This should be more wet, right?
So Kenny, Juanita's husband dropped off the two boxes last
night. Yeah. I don't remember. Was one of them yours?
Two of them.
Yeah,
wait, what was it?
One gift.
Yeah, the anticipation's killing me.
Seriously.
What was it, Laura?
They were food massage.
Yeah. Oh, massage. Yeah, that's
Mauricio got that.
Those are two gifts.
Food massage.
Are those two gifts?
I think Elias got it first.
I stole it. Yeah, I stole it from Elias.
Were those two gifts?
They were mine.
Oh,
yeah, were they two or one?
Two.
That was one gift.
Or one.
Someone came up. It's one gift.
I'll trade you a charger for a foot massage.
I already have a ton of chargers.
Bro, I got three chargers.
Sanitizing station for a bottle of wine.
I want the Patron.
Who had that? Patron?
Kevin Bowie.
Kevin
right?
Bowie.
Yeah. Can I steal? Not yet.
No, game's over.
So how do we retrieve our gifts? How does this work?
It's DME. They're all right here, so it's DME.
Yeah, it was weird. I don't know. The air fryer looks used, so
you got a French fry in there.
It looks like somebody made some mozzarella sticks in it. I don't know. Weird.
Who wants to take the air fryer? I'll take it.
Don't be salty.
I'll air fryer.
That's
all the stuff goes great with the air fryer.
Hey, my gift never got open. I don't know if you ever got it or not.
I can get it.
I think Carmen took it, bro.
The weed?
The weed?
But Eric, really, Eric, did your gift not get open?
Yeah.
I don't smoke it, but I can make a good brownies.
Ooh.
Eric, what was your gift?
It was a karaoke machine.
No.
No. It wasn't like a fancy one. It was like a portable karaoke machine thing.
Like the microphone?
Yeah.
Hiding that. Kenny's keeping that to himself.
Anyways, bro.
No wonder it wasn't up there.
Kathy took it, bro.
Hey, John, do you guys have a friend?
Wait, and who has the karaoke machine now? I want to know.
It's a community
friend. You can see that.
That's fine. Put them in there.
So, dude, your Angelica, your cocktail set is pretty nice. All the booze in it is like high quality too.
Okay, I'll steal that, John. Thanks. Appreciate it.
But I gave you a chance to get out of a bottle of wine.
Dude, you did?
I know. I told you. I trade you my sanitizing station.
I mean, you know, I like to keep it clean, bro.
You are, dude. I'll bring this bottle of wine home right now.
Is it just like Purell or what, man?
No, it's UV, dude. You like plug it in.
It's a UV light.
I don't even know when I'm gonna be around to plug, so I can't.
You know what? That. I can't wait for the day that all of us are so fucked up and drunk. But in person.
That's right now, Laura.
Oh, come on, it's not the same. My cats are gonna freak you out.
Here's
Mauricio. Hey, Mauricio, I'm trying to see you drink.
Yeah, after COVID, we should all go on like a vacation.
I train.
I know he did it.
Why don't we rent out the boardwalk?
We tried that one year and we got kicked off.
Nobody speaks of this.
I mean, you guys want to see Thug Life real quick?
Yes. Not allowed back in Santa Cruz.
Yes.
Say hi.
No Santa Cruz for us.
Hi. What is that?
That's bad and bougie.
No more Santa Cruz for Team Fast. Sorry.
What about Six Flags Vallejo?
Yes,
that's trashy enough.
We agents, we
invite anyone.
No,
Vallejo will let you do whatever you want.
Hey, I'm down to do Rolling Kingdom.
Say feather bed. The
twins. Belly Joe is perfect for us.
Let's go to Six Flags and do rolling.
Don't wear Ratchet. Maybe Cash Creek Casino.
Yeah. There you go. Yes.
What about how about the San Pablo Casino? That's more our speed.
I went there one time. I was like, never again.
That was scary.
Oh, there's the Oaks Club, also in Emeryville, Oakland area.
Yeah,
I mean, we can go
to hella ghetto.
We can go to Dragon's Gate for Kenny's next birthday.
Yes.
Dragon's Gate.
September 2021.
We're going back to Dragon's Gate.
Y'all ain't ready for Dragon's
Gate. Kenny, what day is September?
That place is popping.
I think he's the 21st.
We're about to get down to karaoke.
Oh my God, brainiacs.
I'm about to bring my Hennessy bottle.
Don't forget the hypnotic.
Rachel's bullying the rest
of me. I don't do nothing. So sweet, doesn't do anything. Everybody shattered his glasses for me.
We get real trashy here, Jason.
No, it was real.
Hold up. So, just real quick. Who ended up with this thing?
I ended up with the one.
Angela Martinez. So, Angela, Angelica, Jung-hee, Jason, your bottle of wine, and Laura, your gifts are in Walnut Creek. Oh, and Carmen's weed.
Wait, I thought you said you picked that up.
Wait, I heard that.
I'm serious, John. Go ahead and put mine in the
fridge. Laura, you're partying. What's
going in a community fridge?
Yeah, because you see the weed. So I was like,
Angelica, you're so nice.
I drink liquor, so.
Shout out Angelica, your first day on the team.
Oh, do you want a UV sanitizing station?
Are you sure you want to join the team?
Poor John.
Come on, dude. Come on.
Hey, John, do you have an Apple Watch?
I don't have an Apple Watch.
Who has an Apple Watch?
I mean, I don't, but you know, if I can cash in my 10-point bonus, you know, I get, you know, Apple everything.
Just kidding. Hey, Kenny, John, thank you guys for being the host. Appreciate it.
You guys ruled it, man.
Yeah, I'm halfway drunk and I'm going to leave and get more drunk now. I love
you. You're not halfway, bro.
Same.
Cheers.
Oh, that doesn't do anything.
I'm going to get fucked up. I'll see you guys later.
All right, guys.
Bye, everybody.
It's a success.
Peace. John, don't smoke my weed.
It's fine.
All right. Bye.
For success.
Michael, your sign is in. Everyone's gone.
They're all leaving us.
All right, guys. That was fun.
I hope so. It was great. Good job, guys. Hey, Good job, John.
I didn't want to say this, but I didn't get a gift. So what do I do? How do I?
Oh, you got a hand sanitizing station.
Wait, you didn't? What do you mean you didn't get one?
No. I didn't provide one.
That's okay.
Oh, it's fine because there was extra stuff.
So how do I give one or what do I do?
You don't.
So wait, no, did Angela say she doesn't want this cocktail set? Because I really am going to take one if she did.
Yeah, I think she said that she just likes wine alone.
So what's left over?
Oh, she should take Jason Ellis's.